And remember, Jimmy, don't do things that make you look bad.
Hi guys,
Jimmy here. And today we're joined by a very, very special guest. I'm afraid it's not Katanori Yamauchi. But we've got the next best thing. We've got Tom Brooks!
Oh,
Tom Brooks covered by microphone and other things.
Sorry, you can't really see me very well, can you there, Jimmy? We haven't thought this through, have we? Clearly.
Who really cares anyway? Yeah, we have Tom Brooks here, ladies and gentlemen, the voice of modern Gran Turismo, I should say. Of course, if you have seen the introduction video from Gran Turismo Sport, you'll know all about Mr. Brooks.
You certainly will, and let's just say, Jimmy, not do things that make you look bad tonight, shall we?
Two men in a shed, lads. It's going to be a good stream. So, here we are. I'm now using my little button box down the bottom here, the Streamlabs. I must say, so far, Tom, the Streamlab box has been...
Excellent. I tell you what, he's had that in his box, right, for about 3 hours, and for about 2.5 of those 3 hours, that is all I have heard, Jimmy.
But in game, there we are! Look at that, majestic! We are in Gran Turismo 5. You can see we are the lads profile, because we are two guys in the shed, so we're the lads. And we are going to, well, I guess, take on some Gran Turismo. I've not really thought about what I'm actually going to do here, just kind of wing it. And go from there. We also have another button here as well. We have the Christmas bird down the bottom, so we might keep him on screen for a bit. He's a bit of a big boy.
Yeah, liking it. You were telling me about this bird earlier as well, which is quite the interesting story to somebody who's quite unbeknownst to the whole thing. I've got to be honest.
Yeah, trying to explain the bird to Tom I just kind of gave up.
I was just half expecting you to start going into the bird is the word.
No. See that fucking normie memes with.
Yeah.
With Tom over here. Something you can't see, by the way, is that I actually have the Christmas bird on my button, my little box down here. It's such a cutie.
It's an interesting sight.
It is. So, I guess the plan today is to buy our first car and do some licenses. Now, hopefully audio is going to be okay. It's not going to be perfect because, one, there's a mic literally in Tom's face.
That's fine. I'm used to microphones being in my face. Don't worry about that.
Yeah, big cylindrical objects in Tom's face.
Well, that is also very true. But...
Thank you very much, Christian29D, for becoming a basement dweller. Welcome to the basement. There's not enough room for you in the shed, but I say thank you for that
excellent decision
there, Christian. We're going to be absolutely...
Can I opt out of this? Is it too late?
We're going to be hammering that. Oh! And thank you, King Bun, for the 904. Ho, 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 your ho. Thank you, King Bun. I'm not really sure what it is.
I think we're having some audio problems, by the way, because it looks like the microphone keeps cutting out whilst we're talking there.
Well, we'll have to just project.
Bit of creative license going on there, Jimmy.
Bit of projection will be good. And thank you, Jonas, for the pound. I love you, Jimmy. Oh, thanks, man. I love you too. Anyway, let's go do some stuff. That's what we're here for. So we're going to jump straight in to licenses, I guess. Now, if it's your first time here, Gran Turismo is kind of what actually started my channel off in terms of streaming a long, long time ago. And I made it my mission to try and get 100% back in those games. But whether I'm going to do that or not, that kind of remains to be seen. But I am going to be going for all golds because why the fuck not? I don't really know if it's going to be difficult. I can't remember the difficulty of GT5, honestly. But we'll see. Game audio only plays when you're talking. It's there in the background. It just might be just a bit quiet. It's set up for the races. The music's quite quiet. What am I going to do? I've got to purchase the car first. What? Okay, so we'll buy a car first, I guess.
Memory serves me. The only one you can buy on GT5. At this price range was the Honda Fit, which is the Honda Jazz.
Nah. We aren't buying a Jazz.
Can you buy something from the used car dealership at this point? I can't remember. It's been such a long time since I played
this. Are used cars in here?
Yeah, you've got the used car dealership at the bottom.
Oh, yeet. Here we go.
You might be able to buy an MX-5 or something, Jimmy.
Are there any boxes
Please,
in
no
here?
No punterino Jimmer.
I'm buying an Impreza.
Oh, cheers, Callum. GT4... Have a good stream, mate. This is GT5. No, we'll do GT4 at some point, I think. But we'll get there eventually. So we can only buy level 0 cars. We have the Alteza here for 12
Can't
grand.
Can't put a wang on this.
Yeah.
Oh, the Glanza, that's a box.
That is a box.
Thank you, Sammy B, for the free. That's good, wasn't it? What's sportsmanship about, lads? What is sportsmanship about, Tom?
Well, sportsmanship,
Do you know? It's been such a long time, Jimmy.
You can't remember.
Since I did the bloody thing, I can't remember it. I'll tell you what, it was a year ago, year and a half ago that I did the voiceover for that sportsmanship video. And I'll be buggered if I can remember anything other than the first couple of words of that script.
Oh, man. Thank you, JC, by the way. I appreciate that. We've got a Spitfire here, or a March.
A March. Oh, you could buy a Micra. San Micra.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that. What's that? Hang on. What are you talking? 88 horsepower. 5,600.
It's below 10 grand. We can put 10 grand of mods into this. And it only weighs 910 kilos.
Can you race mod it, though?
I'm not sure you can race mod it in this.
No.
You can only race mod like a few cars in this. Mm-hmm. There is a Micra here. Yeah, not looking bad, it's important, but the Micra, of course. The Micra or Spitfire? Look at the Spitfire.
Well, we do like a good Spitfire.
Oh, that's long, that
but
is.
It's a long boy, that, but it's only got 71 horsepower. But it only weighs 809 kilos.
Yeah, it's light and long.
And it's rear drive.
But it is 14 grand, which is less money for other stuff. You know what, chat? Let's see if there's anything else in here that grabs my eye quick, and then we'll go back to those two. M5. No, these are actual real cars. Right, chat. Spam your answer. Micra or Spitfire. What do you reckon?
Not the Micra, please. Spitfire looks like it's going, Jimmy.
Game audio is proper fucked. How do you mean?
There's quite a few answers coming in here that it's so hard to keep up.
I'm seeing some Micra there.
Yeah.
Oh. Thank you, iPera, for the 181. Cheers, mate. Many appreciations. I hope you're having a great day. Oh, that's the wrong button. I didn't want to do that. That's desktop audio. Thank you, mate. I'm just double checking the game audio down here. Oh.
That'll be why.
That's why.
Hey.
Why was that on and off? Sorry about that, guys. That should be good now.
Right. So then, we got Spitfire. Sugar.
Oh,
goodness me. I tell you what, I nearly took a Benetton out then. Felt like Damon Hill.
Oh. The old references. Okay, let's get the Micra. Micra is going to be our... It's not quite a box. It's a bubbly box. So, chat, here is our first car. We have to install it first because I couldn't do the big patch because my game wouldn't do it. Here it comes. The Nissan Micra. The speediest.
In white. In beans. What is beans? Is it the colour?
The colour called beans? We got the beans Micra. You acquired the beans paint.
Painted by Heinz or something.
Oh, no.
Oh, quick tip for you. Straight to the dealership. Oil change.
Yes.
Horsepower.
Yeah, yeah. That is the quick tip. Hashtag quick tips.
Punterino Jimmer.
Thank you, Gareth, for the fiver. A minty race car. I'm sure we can do that. Thank you very much, Gareth. We can't make it mint right away.
We've got 10 grand's worth of mods to do there, Jim.
We've got 10 grand's of mods. First of all, oil change, of course. Not sure. Jimmy Broadbeans.
Jimmy Broadbeans.
The oil can said 10 horsepower. That is peak. So just a quick warning, as I kind of just said just now. We have to install a lot of stuff in this game because my big 8-minute or my big 1-hour install just didn't work at the start. So there are going to be some loading times for the first couple of streams or so, but hopefully it will get better. Anyway, oil change.
Oh, that's giving you another 5 horsepower there, Jimmy.
That's a big improvement. Now, guys, can we get some Drink Well Oil Man in chat? He's having a little bit of a drink. There he is.
Glug, glug, glug. Nicely done.
He's
replaceable. They just throw him out, replace him with a new boy every time.
Yeah, that's a pile of bodies in the back.
That's why GC also is not in the latest one.
Yeah, that's the lie. That's
they've run out of people.
Too many dead. Thank you, Brock, for the two. Can we paint the wheels or anything? Aero parts.
Chat. Spoiler.
Can we put a wang on this? Can we? We can!
Yes!
Yeet! There it is! Look at that performance game!
Oh, mate, I'm feeling that.
That's only 500 credits, too, we're doing that. I mean, that looks... I mean, if anything, I think it looks... It's subtle. It's subtle performance.
Yeah, yeah. It looks like you've just driven through Halfords with a magnet on the bonnet. On the boot, rather, sorry.
The chat is loving the wang. Look at that.
Oh,
they're into that. It's been so long since I've done this. It kind of feels like when you... Go back to like an old pub or something you've not been to for ages. That makes sense. Probably.
Close enough.
Free spokes? Oh, Christ. Are there free spokes
in
this game?
Can you get free spokes on there? Can you get like BBZs or something? BBSs or whatever. BBZ. Big. Is that a type of porn?
Big beautiful zebras. Oh yeah. Right. Yeah, I didn't check the oil. I have a sneaking suspicion there are no free spokes in this.
Ooh, I don't know about that.
Let's have a look.
Oh mate, it's looking like a racer already.
Yeah, we're doing the important mods first.
No.
I'm not seeing any free spokes. That is an absolute travesty. Oh man, I'm gonna have to write to Polyphony, I think. But excuse me, can you go back to GT5 and put some free spokes? Yeah, sure. Sorry, Jimmy. I'll get that done for me. They're good like that. We love big wangs. Big beautiful zebras. What's wrong with that, lads? What's wrong?
I don't know if I can hit that.
Look, yeah, that's looking good now. We should probably put some power in it, I guess.
It might be an idea. 88 horsepower is not going to pull the skin off a rice pudding, is it?
Please no punterino, Jimma.
Thank you, Bojan, I think that is. Peanut seller. Oh, got any peanuts? Don't be a missile, he says.
Hey, oh, that's one of the lines, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Is it important? And don't become a missile.
I can find the script for you if you really...
You can find
really,
the script.
I can find it. I've got it somewhere, but I'll have a look. That'll be my mission over the course of this stream, Jimmy.
I'll tell you what, guys. If we manage to get 1,000 likes on the stream, we'll get a live reading. We'll get a live reading of Tom Brooks doing the...
Before you do one of the licenses, we'll do that.
But if we can get that, we can get some missiles going on. Find the sodding script. I think, chat, if he did that, it would be absolutely...
Detrimental to my career is how you want to finish that sentence.
I don't have detrimental to my career on the soundboard.
Oh. Oh.
Thank you, Zach, for the pound. Massive wang. Here's a special guest. This is Tom Brooks. He is the voice of Gran Turismo Sport and also... a commentator. I commentated alongside him at some of the events this year. It was a gigantic pleasure. Oh, he's found it. He's found it, but we'll keep that going. Yeah. We'll keep that in our bits.
Keep it in your penny.
Your penny?
Penny. That's what. Oh, can we supercharge it? No,
but we can turbo it. Turbo it for 10 horsepower. What turbo is this?
We're gonna have like less than 1,000 credits left.
It's okay.
Oh no, just over 1,000.
Yeah, that's fine. We're good now. We've got 1,000 credits. We've got our backup. We've got our turbo micro, which is not going to win anything.
Low pressure turbo.
I don't know. Anyway, this is the important thing. Let's do some licenses. The licenses are a set of tests designed to teach you everything about driving. First license is National B. So. Again, bronze, silver, or gold. We'll be going for all golds because anything less is just absolutely terrible. Oh, we're going to top.
Oh, I forgot about this.
Top Gear test track.
Relevant content.
Up to date content.
When's that being demolished? It's been turned into houses, isn't it?
Yeah, I think it is a house now.
It's a house, a singular house where Dunsfold Park once was.
One large house, yeah. It's like a tiny one as well, just in the middle.
Nice. Little council house or something.
Tom Rees, not Jimmer. Okay, well, next time. All right, then, Tom, you got to read this now. You got to read this in the Grand Prix.
Oh, okay,
voice.
Right, okay. So, hang on, where are we? Mind me, Ed, I don't want to take out the Benison again. Oh, Gabrielle Tarquini, is that up there? It is Tarquini. Oh, it's Tarquini!
Sorry. Anyway, right. Okay, are we ready?
Yeah, by the way, he's not just squatting, but he has to throw it so he can see the screen.
No, this is very true. I do apologise. This is not the most optimum angle.
I'm enjoying it.
Well, I don't know about that. I mean, you know, whatever pleases you. Okay. 200 meter stopping challenge. Get used to how a car accelerates and brakes by bringing the car to a halt in the stopping area 200 meters down the track. The time will not stop until you have come to a complete standstill, and you will need to take care not to leave the track or overrun the stopping area, as both will result in instant failure.
Excellent.
Thank you, Jonas, and thank you, Tom.
There you go.
That was the best.
I'm not doing that for everyone, by the way.
Yeah, I mean, Tom's an expensive guy, mate. Yeah, I ain't got the money for this shit.
Like. Somebody said, Tom, can you read to me as I fall asleep? All I have to do is talk around my girlfriend and she falls asleep.
Did someone say Christmas? Oh, there he is! Shall we actually play the game, maybe? I don't know.
Maybe, might be an idea.
Maybe we should.
Yeah.
Oh, let's go, right. So, we're going to go for goal. I'm not sure what my controls are.
Oh, we're in the Yaris. The Vitz.
I'm in second. gone for the second gear start. Is it going to pay off for him, I wonder? I guess we should use this view.
Nice.
And immediately the excitement is just gone.
Yeah. And brake. Oh, look at that.
Oh, I was going for that. That is the strat in like Gran Turismo 3 and 4. You slide it in.
Yeah.
So we got a silver straight off the bat. That's a good start for us. Tom Reed's Jimmer fanfiction. Oh, no.
I don't fancy that.
Thank you, Clark. When is Tom reading the CBeebies bedtime story? I want to get Tom to read Go the Fuck to Sleep. That'd be a good one.
What's that? What's it, Jack and Ori?
Is it Jack and Ori?
Is it the one that's on Dave? The one that's got, like, Jack D reading it?
I honestly don't know, mate.
Oh, okay. Maybe I'm thinking of something else. But it's there's a TV show where they all read bedtime stories. Why have we got double vision? Oh, is it
ghost? Oh, yes, I thought we were drunk.
This
is some, like, 450p shit going on.
Oh!
That was faster. That was faster. You saw that boy doing a skid there. That was faster.
Oh!
Thank you, Moving Chicane. We've barely even driven in the stream, and I'm dying already. Fantastic. Chat, I need some recommendations of what to put on the soundboard here. I mean, I have this on here, but we aren't going to play it just yet.
Ooh, yes.
Yes! Look at that, easy, as intended as well.
Look at that.
That is just...
That'll do you.
How many times is Excellent going to be played on this stream?
Several.
Bailey noises. Oh, that'll be good. Maybe I'll level up a bit and I can buy something slightly better than a fucking micro. That'll be the dream. Now, how many licenses are there? I want to say it's like 8 on this. It's a lot less than other games.
Yeah, yeah.
Because GT4 is just redonkulous. There's so many of it.
It's quite a few, though. Steering. Now, what are we steering in?
Steering in general. It's so handy having this. Because actually, I mean, I've got the intro music here. Like,
nice.
I can just like press it and turn it off.
Or
like,
a 147, mate. That's
good. Oh, twin
spark. That's going to understeer like a shopping trolley, that will, won't
it? I mean,
it?
If we get to the corner without it breaking down. Thank you, chaps. Is you on the whiskey, Jim? No, I'm not, actually. I'm just high on Stream Deck life, it seems.
Although there is whiskey present.
There is whiskey around.
I'm not on the whiskey. I've got to drive back.
Yeah, I should probably not drink.
You haven't got to drive. Oh, I mean, you have, but it's probably not the best to do under influence.
At some point. I tell you what, I got to drive Tom's car today. Tom newly took receipt, I guess. Took
receipt? I guess
I
so.
Yeah.
Why not?
Tom bought a car. he bought a Hyundai i30N. And my God, like, I'm not really a fan of modern cars, but that thing was awesome. Like, it has this auto blip thing you can put on, which means that I can look like I'm an absolute baller when I'm driving around, because I got to drive it earlier. That was nice enough to do that.
Well, you are fully comp, Jimmy, and it's under warranty. Look at that. Are you going for a high five, or what are you doing?
That's a dab.
Oh, we learned about this, though, in Madrid, didn't we, where we worked out I couldn't dab.
Oh, yeah, Tom's so pure, bless him. Like, he didn't really understand what a dab was. We had to... Yeah, I think he thought it was a sweet.
What is that? I was going to say, what is that behind my ear? Water. That's what it is. Wet behind the ears, isn't it?
Easy.
Yeah.
This is my free sentence that says auto blip. But my car hasn't got it, all right?
I tell you what, though. Glasso it is.
Wah! 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 Oh, that's nice, okay. We passed!
We did!
No, I'm not gonna press excellent. I know what I need on that. I need the Family Fortune's wrong answer sound.
Ooh, good shout.
Can I put a wang on this?
Oh, out in out. Now that's a...
Oh, yes.
That is a line that I'm familiar to saying. I tell you, what's the I don't know if I can say what the latest one that I've done is for the circuit. In fact, I can't tell you what the latest circuit experience I've done is, but
oh,
it's a cracker.
Oh, is it?
Aye.
You can tell me later, can't you?
I mean, providing this is definitely off.
Yes, it's certainly off, chat.
Yeah,
increase mic volume.
Yes, quite.
Yes, there's that as well. When can we have the burb dab? I mean, you can have a little bit of Christmas burb on stream. Maybe he will bless this test. Come on, Christmas boy.
Deep Forest Raceway. What a place.
Deep Forest Raceway is actually my stripper name.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
There's a raceway down there. The Deep Forest. Ow! That's a funny joke.
Better than Black Forest back door, isn't it?
Oh, this stream's going to be bad. Remember, guys, if you're enjoying the stream, hit the like button. When we get to 1,000 likes, Tom's going to read his script from his sportsmanship thing.
Aye.
It's going to be great.
Very true. Excuse me.
Wait, what? Didn't even get gold.
Did we not?
No.
What's that?
Can I turn driving line off? Does that have to be on in this? Driving options. Can I put a wang on this?
Oh.
This makes it easy for ourselves.
Yeah. No, it doesn't.
Thank you, iPera, for the 181. How fast can the mighty micro lap the Nordschleife? We will find out at some point. Don't worry.
How long do you want this stream to be, Jimmy?
We will find out. I took like a Model T round there once. It took 16 minutes.
16 minutes? That's quite impressive. It takes me 16 minutes to go around there in a P1.
Tom gets home, he's blocking Jimmy from all social media.
How do you know he isn't already?
Yeah, already am, mate. Local DJ experience, yes. It's the best. Right, here we go. Well, the traction control obviously has not helped.
Oh!
Thank you, Kunizuki, for the 365 as I bottle. Oh no, late apex. Oh,
yes, liking it. Nice out in, out line there, but.
Oh!
He's getting a better run, but he's getting a better run. He's going to do it!
I beat it, but not by much.
Oh.
Another silver. 78 thousandths of a second away there, Jimmy.
Fucking hell. Yorker. Bastard. Yeah, I need to have, like. Oh, look, in the top right, guys, there's some social media. You should go check that out, because. Yeah. Please.
I'm logging for the day.
No
one
punterino, month, Jimmer.
Thanks.
Right. Oh, that's a bad shift.
That was terrible.
Thank you, Daniel, for the £2. Cheers, mate. This is the quality content I subscribe for. So quality. Most quality. Right.
Top quality.
Oh my video's in front of times. Oh, well, there's not really anywhere else to put it.
Good start, though.
Oh, yeah, it was. It was all right.
Hey, that's a way well, that.
Well, the gold time is a 26.3, which is what we are aiming for. Sorry, it's covered.
What are you going for, then?
Please, no.
Nod into the left. Ooh, he's a bit wide, though.
Oh, he's bottled it. He's absolutely
Jimmy.
Thank you, David Malone, for the 5. First Jimmer stream for me in a while.
I tell you what, I feel like because you're struggling, you need somebody to read out what's expected of you over the course of...
Well, what is expected of me over the course of
I've got
this
no
test?
Idea, Jimmy. It's something about an out-in outline, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, yeah.
It's like the hokey cokey.
Maybe we have to go back. Maybe Burb is the curse. Let's turn Burb off. Let's see if he's the curse or not. Here we go. Sends it in. Absolutely sends it in.
Oh, I'm liking it. Nice. Don't worry about the exit. Do worry about the exit.
I should have worried about the exit, Tom.
Jeez.
Okay, the send is too hard.
Gandy Flick.
Why are my wipers on? I remember now. I remember.
Yeah, you push the joystick and it turns them on, doesn't it?
It's a left one. Oh, is it left or right? No, it's right-hand joystick.
You're too busy focusing on that. You made a duff start again.
Oh, I don't need this shit. All right.
Like your driving stress are nagging over your shoulder, isn't it?
This is essentially my chat experience.
Well, as I slap my hand on the thing, I want you to make an emergency stop.
If I slap my hand on your ass, please don't tell anyone.
Well, that is also very true.
Maybe I should just go through there in third gear. Maybe second gear isn't actually it.
No. How about the weight transfer, though?
Bird may be faster, all right. So I can't tell you just how much of a joy it is. When the Burb scene is off and you can't see it, he's dancing away on the stream deck. It's so good.
Yeah, it's quite distracting, I've got to be honest with you. He's distracting enough, but that's a whole new level.
Maybe I should drive better. That is a good idea. Not I believe in that at all.
Oh, he's gone wide again. Oh, he's going for a late apex. Now, is he going to get the exit?
The early third gear.
Yes, Jimmy. Yes, yes, yes.
Come on, boy. Come on, boy.
Go on. Go on, son.
Was that it?
Ooh.
Shit! It wasn't it. Oh, look at... Oh, we were close. We were, like, 78 hundredths off... My thousands. Word.
Were that last time, though?
No, we weren't. My poor name is Trial Mountain. Can I put a wang on this?
You sound like fail race.
Oh!
Fail race? Oh, yeah, a little bit, actually.
Do I?
Thank you, Drive Me Jimmer. Your boyfriend is cute. I'm jealous. Yeah, he's a cutie, isn't he?
Well...
Top 10 cuties in the sheds.
The only cutie in the show.
Oh, this is Eagles. I'm now so getting copyright striked. Bad news. Come on.
We're getting any faster, though, either.
Oh,
that was
5,000
faster. That
away.
Was faster. That little was shitter.
5,000 away, Jimmy. Look at that. Oh, what a shocker.
Not getting any faster. What's he talking
God
about?
Dear.
This boy obviously has not experienced the Gran Turismo license test as done by me. But we sit here for like hours and people just scream at me.
I can understand that, having spent the entire afternoon with you, to be fair.
Yeah, poor man. I saw him gnawing at his rope earlier.
Well, yeah, quite.
Trying to get away.
Yeah.
Silly boy.
I know. Problem was, you would have heard me screaming if you hadn't put the handkerchief.
Look at that, Tom. You talk shit.
Yeah,
look at that.
All right.
Look at that, mate. Look at that.
He's absolutely annihilated it as well. 3 tenths of a second. What a tool.
Wait, where's my best record that? Okay, I get that. There, look at that. Absolutely easy.
Nice. Look at that man there with clipboard, not writing anything.
He's just like, oh, fucking... I don't...
Where's he there?
I have
hey,
no
look.
Sentence.
Round of applause from one man there. I like it.
Just go...
Nice.
So, dude, you're alright. So, yeah, we let him come. Special
level two, Jimmy. Level two.
Goodbye, Burb. Level two. More boxes have been unlocked.
excuse me.
I need to get naked. I'm getting hot.
Hey.
Oh.
He's got my excuse to leave. I think.
See ya. Just fucking pounding his head.
Oh, I tell you. You should. I wish we planned that a bit more because I've got the perfect soundtrack. I can't play it to you though because of copyright strike.
Oh, there is that.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, James. By the way, so happy right now. Put on the old synthwave playlist to make it pure. Yeah, I know. Maybe we'll do that soon. I've not got it there. Oh, Civic Type R.
Oh,
we've got the Rees out, boys.
The 2008 model as well.
Do I have to do the driving options every time? I feel like I do. Yes, I remember this. This fucked me off. This I did back in the day. Back in. ABS, because why not? Will is the pussies, exactly, mate. My porn star name is Beginner's Course. 10 out of 10. Look at this.
Porn star name, Early Disappointment. Oh, that was a nice line through there.
No, I was.
Oh, is that
I was,
gold first time? What do you
no,
think?
I was too slow there. I got off power a bit too much.
Oh, awesome. I tell you, I used to do a karting series actually on GT Planet years ago. Autumn, the host of the first round, I crashed out.
That's ridiculous.
I know. Back in 2011, how old was I? 2011? 14?
Yeah. By the way, Tom was only 21, guys.
Yeah, sorry.
He's
about
only
that.
21 years old. He's a young boy.
I shaved my beard off as well because somebody said to me, I do this quite a lot, get people to guess my age, and somebody guessed my age, and they said, oh yeah, you're about 28, 29? Oh dear.
Thick Brit lures young boy into sheds, not clickbait. We go into prison now, lads. Everyone's like, what?
Young boy.
My poor name is Turbo Slag. What? Look at that. There you go.
And I'm far better looking than somebody on your stream. That is compliments indeed.
Is that it?
Oh no, it's a matter of opinion.
Ow!
Sorry, you're talking about the gate.
I keep turning the wipers on.
Oh yeah, that makes you slower, that does. Yeah. Well known wipers introduce aerodynamic drag.
My port name is Stephen Bailey. Look at that guy going off the course, what a twat. Oh, look at that guy on the steering, what a twat. Bring it round!
Oh, Jimmy. Rally crossing.
Disqualified.
Rally crossing.
To catch a puntador. Oh yeah. So yeah, guys, this is the first part of Gran Turismo 5. I kind of planned to have it as a series, maybe just for fun, because I found that a lot of my streams recently are kind of super duper serious sim racing. And whilst I like doing super duper serious sim racing, I also miss kind of sitting here and just chatting shit with you guys. It's a lot of fun. Especially with our new mixer here, our new little button box, which is going to allow me to...
Sorry, I thought you were referring to me. That's why I put my arm up like that.
Especially with my new button box.
Yeah, yeah. This is true. I'm just going to be the guy who presses the button box. You could... Excellent. Yeah, you could do that as well, couldn't you?
Oh, yeah. Why aren't I using my direct drive wheel? I don't know, mate. I don't know. Also, this music is...
Top. Oh, this is a cracking tune.
It just reminds me of waiting in lobbies in GT5. And in GT5 is where I first got the craving to do more in racing. It's like, right, I want to do more. I want to go on and get a wheel and really experience it. And GT5 is responsible for that. So, thanks, Kaz. You're responsible for my shed career now.
It's a very nice shed, though, in fairness.
As
sheds go, right up there.
Yeah, well, it's too quiet for a reason. Hopefully I won't get killed.
Well, I mean, out here nobody can hear.
I know. Tom ain't going home.
Yeah, you just want the
i30. I just want the car.
That anti-lag life.
Oh, yeah.
Got 207 GTI for cornering. Goodness me.
Oh, Tom, what did you think of the 350Z?
Ooh, that's a loud boy, that is. Goodness. Honestly, I've been to like quieter Catholic weddings than that. Than that 350Z. That is one loud bike car. Bike. Sorry, oh, you can tell. Sorry, I used to work in bike racing as well. This is going to be an absolute shocker.
It's the incredibly rare two-wheeled 350Z.
Yeah, it is. You know, it's a balancing act. I had to sit in the back. You were in the front, just keeping it on two wheels.
Please, no punterino, Jimmy.
Thank you, Christian, for the two. Cheers, mate. Excellent.
It is excellent. You got to do the classic Peugeot thing now and turn around and go the wrong way,
or just go off like that.
Well, yeah, again.
That was not good. That was
late braking. That's what that was. In terms of the time, though, where did that get you?
See, silver. I feel like these are easier than the old Gran Turismo
ones.
Yeah,
definitely.
Is my clapping guy there? The clapping guy is not happy.
No, he's not.
Oh, no, he is. There he is.
Hey.
He's still there.
There you go. Personal entourage, mate.
He's just played to clap. Maybe he actually has the clap and he can't communicate, so all he's doing is clapping, hoping someday someone will work it out and help him be treated better.
Maybe he's invented, you know, that clapper system you can get for lights. Maybe he's done that with like locking doors on the cars and he's just been trying it out the entire thing.
The entire time.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Oh, that's much tighter.
Oh no! What is this? What is going on here?
Doing so well as well. You were in there, tight up the inside, slotted it in perfectly.
I can only press the button so many times, Tom.
Oh no! I'm too deep. Never getting out of there.
You know what? The button's gonna fall off. How far off was that? That's still terrible. I need to get in there quick. 1K, 1K likes, guys, equals Tom Brooks reading the sportsmanship script from GT Sport live on stream.
Where's your likes counter? How can we figure this out?
Someone will tell me, hopefully.
Someone will tell. Oh, I like that idea. Lying on your. Oh, goodness.
I need to fucking break for the corner, Jimmy.
Oh dear.
This is basically what it was like watching Tom play Ride Free earlier.
Whoa!
He's going to the corner, breaking at the apex. Why not slow him down?
Yeah, and then crash him. Somebody rides bikes in real life and crash him on the game, crash him in real life as well. Oh, that's much better, that is.
That was better, but then...
Yeah, he lost time on the exit.
What?
Oh, look.
Jesus, I was just calling this game easy.
He's having a shocker.
844. Oh my God, lads. Cheers for the...
The warning.
Yeah, cheers for the viewership so far, guys. Good to have you all here. Hope you're enjoying it.
Oh, it's going up.
Wipers are on for extra
Jimmy,
downforce.
It might be done before this test is... Oh,
I'm gonna handbrake it in.
Oh, dear. You're nearly going to beat your personal best.
I nearly did. That's how bad it was. Can you hot clear clip from Duke of the Isle of Man? Oh, my God. Did I tell you about that, Tom?
What's that?
I was playing the Isle of Man TT game on stream once upon a time, right?
Oh, yeah.
And I wanted to show everyone just how insane it was in real life. I was like, you think this is cool in the game?
Yeah.
Check it out in real life. So I put up a video of the Isle of Man TT. It was, I think it was one of the Dunlops. Doing a lap. And I got copyright striked by Duke. And I had my ability to stream taken away for 90 days.
90 days?
That was before I went to Duke and went, I'm sorry! but I had no appeal, nothing. Just complete straight away. So now the meme is whenever I'm playing the game, Jimmy, can you get a Duke clip up?
Nice.
Thank you, Turbo Slag. Oh, shit. Hey, Tom, can you send him news on Snapchat? Yeah, I'll do that. I'll do that. It's Turbo Slag.
Why are you asking for news on Snapchat?
I mean, why aren't they?
Just what your followers are like.
Mm. Chat, show Tom what you're like.
I've already learned, don't worry.
I'm interested to see what you'll come back when you'll come back with when I say that.
I want to say one wife is also my porn name.
Oh, look at the exit. Oh, yeah. The speed. Ah! Oh, we're 47. We are Chatto. Wow, there's some yeet. Nearly what?
Nearly at 1k. Oh, goodness me. I'm actually going to have to do this.
I'm a furry. We like pee pee in here. he's getting the Snapchat up.
I am.
Don't do it.
No, I'm going to put my code up to the camera, Jimmy. That's what.
Oh, don't do it, man. Honestly, you don't want to go down that. Oh, I've gone off.
Oh, Jimmy.
They say you fucked a horse. Thank you, Dan Lee, for the pound. I appreciate it. My poor name is Jewel Intake.
Jewel Intake.
GT5 does bring back memories. 100%. Let's try the second gear.
Or better traction.
Oh, the second gear pull.
Look at that. You're right in the torque range
that
now,
should be
mate.
It. That should be it. Come on, lads.
Go on. Yes.
Ow!
Oh, 18,000s away.
Bastard. 1K likes reached. Well, Tom, if you have YouTube on your phone, we can verify that.
Let's have a little look here.
I think.
Have a little look.
What a noob. I am the noobiest. You're gonna, if you're coming, well,
excuse you.
Congratulations. Well. And also, this is not going to be peak gameplay.
Oh, just give me an advert, Jim.
Oh, yeah, click the advert, mate. Click it a lot.
yeah, we're on 1K likes, yeah.
Yeah, okay then. Well, what we'll do then after this, once I gold this, we will get a... the GT Sports script, we'll do some of it. There's a lot there.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I've just closed it.
Yeah, that will shit it out! As performed by my boy, Tom Brooks.
Hey, well, you know... I don't know if I can do it in one take, but I'll try my best. No pressure.
Yeah, I think you can do it. What, one take Brooks, they call
one
him.
Take wonder. They call me some other things as well, beginning with W.
Wise.
One wise wonder. No.
Please no punterino, Jimmer.
Thank you, Zab, for the two. Apparently you enjoy getting new PTSD. Yeah, it's good, man. That fucking Camaro. Never forget the Camaro at Seattle. I'm going
to
keep it in
second gear.
Jimmy, can you turn the fucking car into the corner? Thank you, Rogue, by the way, for the 10. Game brings back memories. You all did the full races. I remember doing a full race in GT4 once, and one of the B-Spec races, and came back, and my B-Spec driver was just stuck in the pit lane. I was like, fantastic. That was the best experience of GT4 for me. I'm just understeering. I'm getting on the throttle too early.
Sounds like you need to be learning about sportsmanship there, Jimmy.
Oh, do I?
Sounds like you do.
We'll learn about sportsmanship. All I've got to do is get this gold and we'll get that sportsmanship going.
You'll crack on.
I'm cracking on!
I know, I've got to be home at some point tonight. It's a couple of hours away from home.
No, you don't. Can I put a wang on this?
Oh.
This is your home now.
Yeah, sounds like it. Oh, for crying out.
Ah! Thank you, the noob, for the 272. Your favourite GTS commentator. Oh, and Jim is here too. What?
Oh!
You want to go?
Oh!
You want to fight?
I'll take over your channel from here now, in Jimmy.
Hey guys, Tom Brooks here.
Don't sound like that.
Yeah, no, that's how I sound. Can I put a wang on this?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, Ron Jeremy. My poor name is Ross Braun.
Ross Braun.
Oh shit, efficient.
Mine's Ivor Hardy.
What?
From The Simpsons, isn't it? Where he phones up. Phones up mode. He's like,
Ivor Hardy.
Please, no punterino.
I'm looking for Ivor Hardy. Is there an Ivor Hardy here? Hello, Ivor Hardy.
Thank you, Morgano, for the two! Thank you for disrupting that conversation. Ah!
Oh, Jimmy. Do you want me to have a go?
No.
Alright.
No! It might Mike Oxlong as well, that's a good one.
I like Mike Oxlong. Hugh Jazz.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mike Oxlong. I've never heard that one before.
Why am I struggling?
Seymour Butts.
Yeah, Seymour Butts, that's a good
that's
one.
That's a good one, yeah.
There's my, yeah, Mike Hunt in there as well.
Well, it was it from Grand Theft Auto, wasn't it? It used to be on San Andreas. He said, the DJ on one of the stations is called Michael
Please,
Hunt. He's like, I'm Michael
no
Hunt, but you can call me Mike.
Thank you, 616, for the 616. Thank you, mate. Armpit hairs, please. Yeah, we'll get on that. Thank you, man. Because you're a shit driver. Yes! All right, everyone. All right. Be nice to me.
Hugh Janist. Yeah, did I tell you once? You know you did this thing with Max Verstappen, right? The other day. Hang on.
Fuck! Yes.
You did this thing with Max Verstappen, right? Did I tell you, I once dated Dutch woman. We wore inflatable shoes.
Was it Max Verstappen?
No, I once dated a Dutchman who wore inflatable shoes. I was going to see her again, but she popped a clog.
Excellent.
No, I need the Family Fortunes buzzer for that. I might get that. I might just get that on the street quick. Oh, God.
Oh, he's outbraced himself there. He's had a shocker.
Well, I'll tell you what. Seeing as I'm fucking this up continuously, we'll give it a couple more tries. If I don't do it, I'm going to go find the Family Fortune buzzer.
And then... poor name is Tom Brooks.
Oh, yeah. Then we'll get Tom to read out his bit.
A bit? Excuse you.
Oh. Please, you're Punterino, Jimmer.
Thank you, Galaka. My poor name is... Is that Xantia Exclusive?
Hey.
Of Citroen Xantia is a good porn name. Right, come on. This is the one.
Oh.
It's actually not the one.
No, it isn't.
Or is it?
No,
no, it's not. No, it's not the one.
Rand Valley Reverse. Is his porn name.
Oh, Sam's come through. Sam, you are a dear. Sam has just sent me the Family Fortune buzzer on Discord.
Yes. Oh, Jimmy.
Something understeer. Something. Oh. You know what that sound is on my phone?
No.
It's the sound when you buy a car in the original Gran Turismo.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, there you go. That's some trivia that no one cares
is
about.
Is your phone buying cars on Gran Turismo 1?
It might be.
Is
shit.
It?
Please, no Punterino, Jimmy.
Play Apex? Yes. Why do I have no speed? Where's my nitrous? Thank you, Space Ghost. Thank you.
I like how I'm still obscured by a microphone, by the way. Yep. A long time since things were like this.
No one wants to see you.
No, I can't say I blame them either, really, to be honest. I'm a right ugly fucker.
That's what I've been trying to tell you.
Well, you know.
You don't listen.
You haven't been very subtle about
no
it.
No one listens, man.
I believe how close you are, but yes.
I'll be updating my Tinder profile. Back in the day, I updated my Tinder profile to include the fact that I had the gold licenses on Gran Turismo.
Did you?
Yeah, I was like, yep, gold license on Gran Turismo. Thank you, Callias. I've actually not got my... Oh, I didn't see the joke. I didn't see the joke, I've got my mouse is somewhere. Fuck! Well, I'll tell you what, whilst I'm in the background doing this, Tom, get reading, mate.
Get reading?
So guys, for your 1K like surprise, Tom Brooks, I say surprise, Tom Brooks is now going to read the sportsmanship.
Yes.
Script, live on camera.
I tell you, it's going to go on for a while, so it's bloody handy that you're doing as crap as you are at the moment.
You say that.
Oh, I
know. No, it continues.
No, okay.
Oh, well, give us the first verse or whatever. How much you got there? Oh, fucking hell.
Just this.
Okay.
Just that.
Well, to one.
That whole page. To one all the way down to two.
Okay, so this is... Okay, right. So this is going to be like a good couple of minutes of reading here.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Right. Are we ready? Let me get myself in position and not knock off Damon Hill again. Or Schumacher. Or who is that? Is it first? Burger and a Lacey, I was wrong.
Yeah, it's a 96.
Anyway, right.
Here we go, guys. Once in a lifetime, live.
Hang on, hang on. Wait, because this is...
Oh!
Hang on. Whoa.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! He's only gone and bloody done it!
Excellent! Easy!
Terrific.
Wait, where's my mouse at?
It was hanging, wasn't it?
Can I put a wang on this?
Thank you, Jim Broad bent her over. Can we get Tom to read some porn scripts? Yeah, sure.
No, because the thing is, I'm so dry that my I'm so wet behind the ears. But where is it? I've lost it.
Follow the light.
The light.
The red light.
Oh, there it is. Yeah.
Oh. Where's OBS gone? Hello, OBS.
Don't tell me I've closed.
No, yeah, me.
Okay. All right. And so the problem is, I'm so wet behind the ears that my porn films would just revolve around some man coming to fix the boiler and then he'd just fix it.
Yeah, and then having missionary sex for like 20 minutes. Oh, this is good. He's wet and dry. Be nice to him, all right? Well, he's dry and wet. He's all sorts of everything. Anyway, let me just... Tom, while I set this up, mate, you...
Oh, I'll get into it. Right. What is sportsmanship? Welcome to the Racing Etiquette. In this section, you will be learning about sportsmanship, an important element in everyone's participation in the online races of Gran Turismo. The history of sports is as old as human history, and the definition of sports is said to be as numerous as there are researchers in the field. But when you get to the bottom of it, a sport is a challenge against yourself, a challenge against a rival, and above all else, it's something to enjoy and have fun with. A sport is something you enjoy together with others. For this, there is sportsmanship.
the attitude you must have when you partake in a sport. So, what is sportsmanship?
Tell me, Tom.
Everyone knows that all sports have rules. And of course, the element of sports is that you must follow the rules. But even if you set lots of detailed rules, you can't judge all incidents during an actual sport just with rules. That's where sportsmanship becomes important. Sportsmanship can also be called the spirit of fair play. And in addition to being fair and just, sportsmanship also means that you don't do things that make you look bad.
Oh dear!
That's the core idea behind sportsmanship that is beyond rules. Motorsport is called a non-contact sport. That means it is a sport which does absolutely not allow contact with others. But in order to achieve this, it is not enough to have a set of strict rules. It is extremely important that everyone avoids to make doing... Ah, no! I ruined the last line!
Oh,
let's
no.
do that again! It is extremely important that everyone works to avoid doing things that make you look bad.
Excellent! There it is!
There we go!
There it is.
We got there in the end.
Oh my god, that was fantastic.
There we are.
How many times did it take you to get through that when you recorded it for...
Well, I can tell you actually, because I've got all the re-record. I think it was about five times it took to record it. I'm fairly sure I recorded that one at home, because I went went over to Japan actually last year to do some of the voiceovers there. But I don't think those were the ones that we did. We did some in the UK, some whilst I was over in my studio in Spain, and then some in Japan. And those were the ones I did in the UK, I believe.
That's awesome.
We go.
There you go. Five take Brooks. Thank you very much,
five
Danny,
take Brooks.
For the fiver there. That was fantastic. And thank you very much, Sam, for the wrong answer, Sam. That is getting played a lot in this now. Oh my god, that was just perfect.
I do hope you enjoy that. I really hope that everything goes well.
2K likes, and we'll do something else. We'll burn Tom alive or something. I don't know. We'll find something to do. Yeah, we are both of us. Not for the finals, but Tom is the one of the commentators for last season's GT Sport. Commentate alongside him at Madrid and in Salzburg and probably somewhere else. Where else was it? Just that?
Madrid,
Salzburg.
Madrid, Salzburg, and we did one in Uxbridge together.
In Uxbridge,
so we did one of those, the remote ones. What was that? It was a long time ago.
That was Superstar Races, wasn't it?
Was it Superstar Races?
Yeah.
I can't remember now. Anyway, I can't remember what happened last week.
Next one, the game we're actually playing, I've completely forgotten. Exiting from a looping corner. Nürburgring GP course, relatively simple Dunlop hairpin. I feel so what's the word when you feel like you're inadequate, that's it. I feel so inadequate reading this now after having the Brooks read.
I can read this from for all you.
Let's
not overdo it.
Don't do it. I'm just trying to find my way. Thank you, Slipstream Sims, for the two. Who likes equals porn script? We haven't got a porn. We don't keep those things like one.
Can we write one?
Can we write a porn script? Yes.
Two men in a shed.
Can we write a Gran Turismo themed porn script? No, actually.
Two men, one shed.
I do actually want to maybe get hired next year, so probably not do that. Thank you, that's just game for two. My porn name is Non-Contact Sport. Oh, man. Thank you very much, game. Right.
My porn aim is to not do things that make me look bad.
Unfortunately, I fail a lot.
Well,
let's get Burb in for this one. Burb's going to be our consultant.
Consultant?
What do you think, Burb? He's northern. I think he's happy with it. Got my lights on, apparently. Look at this. Look at that line. Oh, then he ruined it on the exit. Go on, give me that first time. First time, first time. Ow! Not quite that. Fuck off, Burb. How dare you, super speed? No resheat. Why are the wipers eternally on? All the time. Full name is 1995 Renault Twingo 1.2. That is, what, 1.2 litres? Of what? I think of. I can't wait to get the Mazda back. So, Tom and I were talking earlier, right? And I floated the idea of a track day with Tom. Tom, of course, driving his somewhat more modern and more safe Hyundai, and me in the Jelly Bean. Could be fun.
Oh.
Also, potentially very expensive.
That as well.
Mm.
But I didn't do it again. Also, big thank you to Anonymous for the 118. My poor name is, well, you know.
Nice.
It's Anonymous. We will see. Let's try this again. Come on. This is going to be the one. Maybe. He's wide in.
Oh, yeah. I like that. Later apex. Nice. Oh, no, but a bit too much curb. Is that going to compromise the run?
Ah! Fuck, it was slower. 1.2 litres of cox.
Hey.
Wrong answer, I'm afraid. I can't even eat with how much messages are just traded to degeneracy.
Goodness me.
Unfortunately, the Gran Turismo brings out the degenerate people, it seems. I'm not quite sure why. Oh,
that was a late apex, wasn't it? Speaking of late apex.
No, yeah, we're not making that. We are making that.
I'm curved like 130R.
Curved like 130R.
Better than being in Spoon, isn't
that's it? A big old F there. By the way, guys, if you are enjoying the stream, feel free to hit the like button. Maybe subscribe as well.
Oh,
that's going to be it, surely.
That's a better run.
Is that it?
No, 43 hundredths away.
How? I had a big gap there. Oh.
Burb's there cheering you on.
Yeah, the burb is there. I'm not sure how much he's doing with me right now. I get more speed on the exit. It's not quite working out doing that. Big gap. That's right.
I'll tell you who is tuned in. Is Mikhail Hazal.
Oh, it's Mick watching.
Yeah, he was. He's tweeted us.
Oh, did? Oh no.
Oh, you see.
Oh no.
I'll tell you what. If it wasn't, didn't want the evidence shown.
Yeah, the evidence is
there
now.
The evidence is well and truly out there now, Jimmy.
Dread and blast. Blast and dread.
Starving, I'll tell you that.
Oh yeah, we're, shit.
Yeah, really pizza. Like,
I forgot to feed you.
Nah, don't worry about it. I survive on air.
Yeah. I fed him a pizza. It was like lovingly fed him a pizza. It's like one of those nice things.
This is very true. It was a bit like, what's that film where they, is it Ghost, where they're making the clay together?
We did that, yeah.
Doing the pottery.
Yeah, we did a bit of that, and then I fed him pizza. It was nice. It was a nice moment.
Yeah. A bit of spooning. Spooning always leads to forking, though. So.
My porn name is TRL Lightning. He is Lightning, tell you that. Oh, sorry.
Well, this McGann, though, with the big booty.
I want to drive my Micra.
Yeah, I tell you what, you bought that. You've not done any miles in it yet. All 88 horsepower.
Oh, you little shit. Oh. You? I mean, you are as well, but...
Well, not very nice, is it?
Just Madrid again. All right, Tidge. How's it going, dude?
My name is Valtteri, it's James.
Old Martin Grady in chat. Good to see you, man.
Oh, Tidgeney. Hello, mate.
The Gradester.
I tell you, I remember... Actually, first thing I ever did for Gran Turismo was back in 2016, and it was at the Copper Box. They did an unveiling of GT Sport there. And I just happened to be there. That's how I got involved in Gran Turismo. Sorry if you don't want to hear it, but I'm going to tell you anyway, whilst you're duffing around. But anyway, anyway, so I was there doing some presenting for GT Planet at the time. Anyway, they were having some races, turns out, that they didn't have any commentators for it. I knew they'd had some the day before and stuff, so I ran away to the next one. And anyway... Long story short, ended up commentating on stage for a few hours, and that's how I started doing stuff at Gran Turismo. And in one of those races, I distinctly remember, it was Tijni versus, I'm fairly sure it was Yamada, at the Nürburgring. And I tell you what, it was some of the most incredible races
on this?
Of my life. It was the Nürburgring. The problem was, though, is the Nürburgring's an incredibly long lap. Now, I seem to forget this, because I was going absolutely hell's bells halfway around the bloody thing, and then I'm thinking, oh, I'm running out of steam here, boys. And sure enough, it got to the straight, and I was absolutely ruined by the point where I was literally just shouting and had no range left. Interesting way of doing it. But that's a little story about how I got involved in Gran Turismo, just entirely by chance. And then, sure enough, what are we now, 2.5 years later?
Still can't get rid of them.
Yeah, still can't get rid of me. I know, I'm part of the... I was saying part of the furniture now, but I've done a few things, I guess.
That's great to use the furniture. Thank you, by the way, Cone, for the free... nearly £4 there. Cheers, mate. Appreciate it. My story of getting involved in Gran Turismo is nowhere near as cool. I got a Twitter DM one day. Do you want to come do some commentary? Okay. Here I am now.
Sat in a shed.
Still in a shed.
Still in a shed. And in shed.
Well,
I was disappointed, actually, because most people in sheds, they've got, you know, Black & Deckers, they've got Edge Trimmers.
Oh, I've got some Black & Deckers.
Hey. Is that what you call? Get that from me, answer.
No, a man with a suit like, what are you buying? Just this fucking massive 20-inch dildo. I'm like, yeah, I'll take that, mate.
Well, Different strokes for different folks, isn't it? 20 inches clearly does you.
Well, me and chat have decided we like two stroke, so. Two stroke, come on, it was a good joke. It was actually an excellent joke.
It wasn't, it was awful. Dreadful. Oh, he's gone for the wide line. Go on, get the run. No.
Why?
He's made an absolute horlicks of that.
The flickering animation, we can take off Burb. Say goodbye, Burb. I keep forgetting he's there. Slow him fast out now. Fast in, fast out. Just like my ex-wife.
Ooh, go on, son.
I managed to take third earlier. I felt I'm just like reeling against the limiter too much. Bye, Burb.
Forced induction. Oh, bring that.
Okay.
Nice. Go on, accelerate then. Go on.
I'm taking third. See what it's doing. Third ain't good enough.
Not good enough.
That was actually Santa there, yeah.
Hey. Yeah, I do love the Nürburgring. Cool track, isn't it?
I don't know why I enjoy the GP circuit so much.
Am I the only person who enjoys that? Because it seems that nobody else does. I really like it.
I don't mind it. It's just kind of, apart from I think the Schumacher S and the corner afterwards in a downforce car, the rest of the cars, the corners just kind of seem a bit meh. I don't know.
Does Tom know about the ex-wife jokes? I don't know about the ex-wife.
Oh yeah, the ex-wife jokes. Basically, I just make ex-wife jokes a lot. That's it. Enough. It's not even funny. It's an old meme. I've got no other jokes.
That's
so
true.
Oh my fuck!
I can tell you a few bad jokes if you.
No.
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 I'll tell you the one about the blue brick.
No.
No. I hear the one. I tell you, it's quite long-winded. Actually, it's probably best not to, because the problem is that you don't necessarily get it straight away, and there'll be people listening or watching rather. Who'll think, what on earth is he rabbiting on about? And then they'll go off, and they'll never hear the answer to the joke.
Okay. Don't worry about it.
I
mean, these guys, they got a similar attention span to me. I mean, I love you guys, but we like shiny things.
Very true. I started selling yachts in my loft the other day. Did I tell you that?
Selling yachts?
Yeah. Sales have gone through the roof. Dreadful. Terrible. I tell you, I've got one about, you know, Tommy Cooper. You ever heard of Tommy Cooper?
Yeah.
You heard of Tommy Cooper. Anyway, right now. I'll do this in front of the camera. Brothers, knock off a Lacey or Burger or who's that? Is that Verstappen? It's Benaldi. That's rare. Interesting. Anyway, so it's Tommy Cooper on stage, right? He's in a pack of cards. He's got a hat, right? Say about here, yeah? Mm-hmm. And he's got his hat on over there. And he's got a pack of cards. And he's like, I bet you I can get one of these cards into this hat within three goes. Got there and he's like that. Oh, missed. Does it a second time and he's.
Oh, punter mic.
Oh, missed. And he's there the third time. Oh, missed. Not good enough. He missed on that one as well. Anyway. And he's done it three times now. So anyway, he says to the audience, I miss this hat one more time. I'm going to go back behind the stage. I'm going to shoot myself. Anyway, back at guards. Oh, missed. Anyway, he goes back behind the stage. Behind the curtain. And all you hear is, bang!
Can I put a wang on this?
And then he just walks on stage. Head down like that. Oh, missed.
Thank you, Axel, for the pound. Right, but about Poltergeist, fair to say it's flying off the shelves. Oh my god, not this. Please, no. The special guest is Mr. Tom Brooks. He is the voice of Gran Turismo Sport and also fellow commentator. I think when you say co-commentator, it sounds lesser.
We are.
I always think it does.
You're my co-commentator, I'm your co-commentator.
I always think it sounds lesser, I don't know.
Nah.
But anyway, the other one.
Oh yeah.
There you go.
The other one. I'm reading about Gatwick at the moment. Sorry.
I'll do it so right that time. I'll get this soon. Tom and Jimmy cartoon. That's the thing is that the guy, what's his name? JP, that's his name. He thought I was called Jerry. But he called us Tom and Jerry. I was like, no! My name's Jimmy. He's like, alright, Jerry, I'm a Jimmy. Ah! Can't win. Well, I need to do this. I've been here for a long time.
You have been here a long time. It's taken you a while, isn't it? Oh, that's better. Put your foot down. Oh, no.
You bastard ghost!
groaning on about Gatwin. I only mentioned it once, bloody hell. Oh.
Not get it?
No, clearly.
Droning on about Gatwin.
Oh, shit. Oh, dear. Oh, no. That completely went over my head.
Just like the drone did.
Jesus Christ. Oh, I'll tell you, an absolute banger of a tune's come on, though. But you can't tell you what it is because of copyright.
No! You fucking bastard ghost! Oh, Jesus Christ. Racket, thank you for the 25. Cheers, my guy. Taking the chance to a Jimmer, Chatto, Tom, and Crimbo Burb. A Merry Easter. Plus thoughts and prayers for all the gold. Hopefully we'll get there, Racket. Thank you so much for the 25, man. That's really kind of you. Hope you're enjoying the stream, even though I'm actually terrible. As opposed to terrible. But thank you, man. Yeah, this is actually a Reno stream. Hashtag ad. Oh, this music, God. Okay, let me tell you something, right? When we were in Uxbridge doing the broadcast before the, or waiting for the kind of the broadcast to start, they would play that song over and over and over and over again. Like, I'd hear it on repeat for like 20 minutes every time we did a broadcast. It's like, turn it off. I got so bored of it. That could be it.
Hold up. If Tom and Jimmy get married, who's going to take their last name? I presume Tom is the next. Excellent. Yes!
Oh, yeah, Mr. Krabs. No, we'll be...
Can you feel it, Mr. Krabs?
We'll be Tommy Broadbrooks. Tommy Broadbrooks.
Oh, dear. Tommy... Brooks-Bent? Brooks, no. No? Timmy Brooks-Bent? No. No.
I love having this buzzer here. Yeah. Okay, well, it's probably going to get abused a bit on the first stream, but maybe for later on.
I do like that, though. It's quite an inventive idea. Working well.
I see the burb eternally. Yeah. It doesn't go away.
No. You see it in your sleep, don't you?
Yeah. Hmm. It's like, you know, it's like when you look at the sun and you're like, I look at the sun often, you know.
Yeah.
Or look at something bright and then you close your eyes, you've got a little white bit still on your eye. It's like a burb.
Yeah.
But he's always there.
I'm with you.
I'm saying it's an illness, I don't think of it. I think it's fine, actually. Tommy Wanglebrooks.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah.
Tommy Brooks Bent sounds very okay.
You're already married, so Bent is implied. What? I know, Sandalo. It took me a while, didn't it?
Golf GTI.
The Gran Turismo everyone forgot about.
This is the most awaited Gran Turismo ever.
It was, and also I'm not even sure it might even be up there with my favourite. It's between this and GT4 for my favourite, I think.
I tell you what, though, I do absolutely love GT5, just because of the memories it has. I think it's like, same for you, with it getting you into the whole point of streaming and the like, doesn't it?
Yeah, I mean, because I started off just doing a random stream of Gran Turismo 2 one day. I was like midway through the game, and I just turned it on, had a bit of fun with it, and just had turbo stupid cars, etc. And people were enjoying it. I was really enjoying it, and it just kind of built from that. And now being back streaming GT5, that's really cool. Really cool to be doing it.
Gamer broke that, good.
Jimmer. Please no punterino Jimmer.
Please no punterino Jimmer.
Yeah.
Hey. Oh, now's the opportunity.
Wait a second, right? Let's turn it up.
Please no punterino Jimmer. How's that?
There you go. Clip it. Clip it, lads. We got a new one.
There we go. We should do it in mid sportsmanship voice. Please no punterino Jimmer. Lots of emphasis on it.
Maybe we should do it. Yeah, maybe we should.
I can do it with a bedroom voice if you want.
Bedroom voice.
Play the cards right. You'll hear that later.
Yeah. Oh, please no! Is that it? Anyone got any Kleenex? Oh, I mean,
goodness me.
I mean, I kind of live in it.
I love this car.
I hate this car.
You don't like the Golf GTI?
No.
Oh, that was
this version of it is.
The Mark V has brought it back to when it was good.
I'll go. It's too thick. Plastic. Look.
I'll admit it's not aged particularly that
yes
well.
No yes
hey
no I'm not gonna hit the excellent no more
no
accidents.
No
you're gonna get Brucey in the shed. Yeah, Bruce is caught. He's dead now, isn't he? Bruce Forsyth.
He is, yeah.
Yeah, we'll get his corpse in here. That's tasteful. In fact, I think it'll be absolutely Excellent. Oh dear.
It's nice to see you,
That's the wrong bloody game.
I know.
It's a good game. Higher or lower, Jimmy? Higher or lower?
Oh, he's a cheeky
so
boy.
So much higher than before. So I don't do many things well, but a good old Bruce Forsyth impression. I can rock that out the park.
I just don't do everything right. I hate this so much. Me too, man. I need to burn this fucking stream deck.
Hey. It does mean that I can go between this, the big boy, I, and this seamlessly. Look at that seamless. That's is it working? For fuck, it still works. I thought I broke it. And also, this is good because this is kind of trialing the mic setup for when I have Veronica here, because I need to make sure we get good audio on Veronica.
Oh, are you streaming her as well, are you?
Yeah. I mean, no, different kind of
stream. Well, not in that sense, you know, obviously.
No, but... different kind of stream.
Well, okay.
Not on YouTube. Yeah. She's going to be driving some trucks.
Is she? Oh, yeah.
What?
Spanish lady drives trucks.
Spanish lady drives trucks, shouts very loudly. That will be the stream.
Yeah. It's the same for a lot of Spanish people, though, to be fair. Having lived in Barcelona for 2 years, I can verify that Spanish people are generally quite loud.
Tom, you're Veronica till she gets back.
I don't know, my hair is not what it used to be. So, I don't know if I can double up for that. Oh, back ends out.
Oh. Eat it round, mate.
Sliding it all over the place. Yeah, if in doubt, drift it out, mate.
Not working so well, though.
Full Peter Solbo, flat out and completely sideways. I tell you, you are going faster than your last one, though. That is
a slight improvement, despite absolutely bottling that.
The hideous irony of that.
Don't commit erased brain memory. Oh, God. That guy's sending it. What an absolute champion that guy must be in front. Please stand in.
I tell you, I am looking forward to watching Veronica drive trucks, though. She's a lovely lady. As I indeed are Spanish as well. Somebody has pointed out on the stream, I do like this, man.
You'll get a lot of that, don't worry. Yeah, ignore it, man, I'm just messing with you. Don't worry about it.
I like everybody.
Thank you, Toby, for the 5. Cheers, mate. Hope you feel a bit better after watching some of the stream.
I can't see what this comment says, sadly, as well, because you...
I can see a bit. I kind of saw it pop up before, but sometimes it's hard to read. But yeah, sorry.
I hope he does feel better soon, mate.
You've got some glorious S2000, which is known for its talking low gears. Come on, you shitter!
And if it's talking low, it's 9,000 RPM. Absolutely rev the tits off that thing to get anything out of it, don't you?
Just like my ex-wife.
Oh, dear. Oh, he's flicking it in. Oh, he's
just
flicking
like
it in.
My ex.
Let's not.
No, let's not. Come on.
Go on. Turn, you bitch. Don't.
Look at that. That was perfection. That's going to be a pass, 100%.
Is, yeah.
100% a pass. 100%. Look at that.
Look at that. I was 15 thousandths of a second.
Really hoping it was going to be a gold.
Absolutely minted that one, isn't he? Top job.
Not even 10,000 RPM exactly. I'm level 4. Is that it? Have we completed B license?
I don't know.
Have we? I feel like that's it.
Is that B license done and dusted?
Oh,
the inevitable waiting time for GT5.
The installing time. Oh, there it is!
Nice. Done.
We've done it!
No,
we haven't.
No.
Okay, so that's it.
You say that. You've come too prematurely, Jimmy.
Oh, take these fucking noises away from me. So you've got 2 more now. Get Tom to read the entire Broadbent wiki.
Have you got a wiki page?
I do.
Have you?
There's a great bit on Minty.
Is there?
Well,
this changes things.
I guess I don't know how to get to it, though. Someone linked it to me.
Jimmy Broadbent. You're not like Jimmy Broadbent the second.
It's just Jimmy
like
Broadbent
that.
Wiki, I think.
I've got Jim Broadbent, the actor.
Nah, he's...
You're not him.
Jim Broadbent's a fucking pretender, man. Trying to get rich off my name. What a dickhead.
Yeah. How dare he have been in such great films.
How dare he?
Oh, you're a wiki fandom?
Yeah, it's not good. It's not a good wiki. It's not a real
right.
One.
Okay, let's have a little look.
Right, there's fun facts and
fun
quotes.
Fun facts and quotes.
Is that me?
Yeah.
Well, that's
what the apparently someone's updated this.
Yeah, started making videos and streaming in 2013. YouTube channel in March 2017, for comparison's sake, had just reached 10,000 subscribers. Only 15 months later, he was celebrating his 100,000 milestone. Jimmy's favourite F1 driver is Stephen J. Bailey.
Yeah, whoever filled this out is...
Some 100. Quotes by Jimmy Broadbent. I would be a great dictator. 9th of December 2018.
Yes! On the line!
I would be a great dictator. Yeah, okay.
Jimmy owned a Ford Mondeo ST220. I remember that.
Yes.
Was it blue?
No. It was a silver one.
Was it silver?
It was terrible, though.
What was it terrible? I remember we had that. You had that in Uxbridge, I think.
It died not too long after that.
Did it? What went wrong with it?
I don't even know. It died on the way up to picking up the Nissan.
Did it?
I was trading it in. I said,
right.
Exchange it. See you.
And I found some more about you. Jimmy Broadbent is an English actor. He won an Academy Award and a Golden Globe for his supporting role as John Bailey in his feature film Iris.
Bailey!
2001.
I played Bailey.
You did.
I was Bailey. Am I doing the same one again?
That's not you, is it? That's the wrong Jimmy Broadbent.
Is it?
It is, yeah.
I will do it again, just to show how good I am.
Oh, he's flat out now.
My triangle.
What are you
machine.
About to overtake? Is that an Infinity?
That's a Legacy, I think.
Is it Legacy? Oh, look at that perfect slipstream. It is a Legacy. Well done. And a TT.
TT.
Look at that. The Audi tip. Oh,
and the swipe at the end. Oh, he's gone wrong.
Straight into the wall. Fuji, that was the scene of one of your most spectacular pieces of commentary.
Oh, yeah, Fuji. I always forget about that. Like
that first race we did in Salzburg, I think.
Yeah, that was just like shouting. Ah, Jabba-dabba!
You get out of my pub!
Yeah, I was Barbara Windsor for that part of the commentary.
Turned into Barbara Windsor.
Oh, Babs Windsor.
Babs. You love that.
Could you move the microphone? No, we don't want to see Tom. The thing is, it's kind of hard. This is like...
This is all right. I could probably move.
This is the sweet spot. Where you were kind of actually on camera. You were fine.
Was I?
Yeah.
Oh, right then. Well, it's still got... Oh, I can't sit down, Jimmy.
I'm sorry, all right? I like how you come and sit on the bed, Bless.
That's not the reason I can't sit down.
Come and sit on my bed, Tom. Come sit down, mate. One lap battles. Now I got this.
One lap battles. Start them.
Bum, 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 bum.
What's even better are the loading times.
Oh, they're class, aren't they?
They are good.
They are my favourite thing about it. You sit there, make a cup of tea, come back, go out, do your weekly shop. You can come back from that.
I
2 weeks in the Maldives, come back, and it's still not loaded.
I pretty much did that. Trying to get the...
What, 2 weeks in the Maldives?
Yeah, it's nice. Try and get the install thing for that, the 1 hour install before, but it took so long.
Oh, yes.
It's now installing the track in every car in this competition.
Big fan of that. Indy Speedway, though.
Can you not see lower the mic and point it upwards? There's a handbrake right here.
There is indeed a handbrake there. Good old yank.
In fact, if I do this...
Yeah.
Hear that?
That wasn't a handbrake.
Solid. Yeah, that was just me moving myself. Not really. It doesn't really work too well that way, unfortunately.
Oh, he's overdoing a Prius here.
Oh, here come the lads.
As lads, been a Prius. Do you remember when Prologue came out?
I do. I played a lot of Prologue.
I played a lot of Prologue as well. To be fair, I was going door handle to door handle with him. Got gained 15 positions. The lap. Oh, he's going for the outside on the out of turn one. He's going to overtake the Nissan Micra.
Oh,
he's going for the inside.
That dive
that was
in there.
Seamless.
Look at that.
That was. Look at the boxy boy on the right.
There are some. I'm glad there are some boxes in GT5. That would have been a big disappointment if there were no boxes.
Devastated.
Slingshot's not gone too well for me. 10 years this game, Christ.
Is it?
What is that? That guy is suffering.
No, he's...
What the fuck is
well
that?
Down, isn't he? What is that?
Is that like a really old Skyline or something?
Yeah, it's a Nissan or something.
Oh, I've got six.
Oh, he's going for the Yaris. Oh, go for the inside up the Legacy. Go on, flat out.
There are some odd cars.
There are
this.
Some
what
boxy
the
boys.
Fuck is that? Oh, that is a box. That's a Honda City Turbo. That's my lad. Right, there's a Cosmo on the right. I think there's a CRX on the inside. Am I going to have the speed? Here it comes.
Slipstream, Jimmy, slipstream.
I can't.
There's a Mazda in front of you.
Ah! Come on, CRZ!
Yeah! He's gonna do it! Go on, it's like...
Easy peasy, no, first time! We got our bee license, boys! We are licensed to be a bee. Can we get some bees in
Spuds
chat?
Spuds on that, Jimmy.
Can we get some bees in chat, please? Where's my clapping man? Where? There he is, there's the MVP. He's always clapping. Just absolutely smashing
the
shit.
Oh, is it a Nissan? Oh, it wasn't a Mazda, I apologise. Sorry, I called the Mazda a Nissan.
Well, the Cosmo on the inside. Outside
that was
a
Cosmo, wasn't it?
Yeah.
There's the bees.
They're the bees. Not the bees! 10 out of 10.
More bees than that bike you were riding, yes?
No, there are more bees than that bike.
Oh, are they?
Yeah. There's like an entire... That bike is just like a big sentient swarm of bees.
Yay!
Right, do I get something?
No.
Don't you get a prize?
Have you not got a high-speed ring one-lap battle?
But I get a prize.
Oh, you do? Yes, PI racing cart.
A cart?
Jeff Gordon NASCAR score. Who remembers that?
I don't.
I do. The Top Gear test track.
Oh! All bronze. We get the Demio Sport as well.
Yeah.
And the OFC1 concept. There's a gold. The ZZS. I don't even know what the hell that is.
Is that Corvette?
Let's go find out. We've got three cars.
Little look.
How do I even...
There.
The thing I'm on, yeah.
Yeah, the garage thing, Standard, isn't it? Oh, he's got a trophy.
Oh, I've got to actually go and redeem them.
Oh, that's
exchange.
It. Yeah. Oh, it's a Tommy Chiara thing. Chiara? I remember that.
Chiara. As in, like, the sweets, not the person.
Mate of mine has just messaged me, actually. The lad I used to commentate on World Superbike with, Steve English. He just said, do you have your jammies for a night at Jimmers?
Oh, yeah, night at Jimmers. The worst thing. Look at this cutie right here. Oh, it's not a premium car, though.
Oh, no.
That's not... You can see how non-premium that is.
Do you remember when they released the the standard ones with the cockpit cameras and stuff? And it was just...
That was not a good decision.
Shaded out black, yeah. Because I remember one rolled over once, and somebody found, like, the scan thing on the bottom was from, like a toy car or something.
Oh, wow, really?
Yeah, it was years ago I remember seeing it now. 86 GT.
Yeah, I saw that. I actually had that right at the start of the game, but I didn't want to use it. I wanted to have my glorious Micra.
Well.
TRL Gym Lad.
Pronounced as Tommy Chiara.
I tried convincing the boss of Redline to make me a member. He's like, just didn't answer. I'm like, okay, that's a no, isn't it?
What on earth is that thing?
It's a.
These are just the ones they want to get rid of, first of all,
something.
In the game, isn't it?
We have it. It's ours now.
So I remember this game. I remember absolutely modding the crap out of this Renault Clio. I think it was the V6.
Wait, is there a redeem all? Oh, shit. Did I miss that?
Is there?
Is there actually? Am I actually that bad?
Oh, open all, yeah, the square button.
Yeah. I'm sorry, guys.
Oh, bloody hell. Yeah, we both missed that.
I'm sorry, lads.
Made a right.
I never knew that. I went through the entirety of this game not knowing that.
Yeah, we made a right horses.
Why can't I read? I was reading.
GT86. Oh, okay. Sorry.
Shut up, Tom. Right, let's go and get the important car, which we all know is what's this premium shit. Here we go, let's get the important car here. The box has more power, but less weight.
That is yeah.
Okay, we've got our racing Nissan Micra that we made earlier.
Oh, it's ready for battle, this one, isn't
it? Look at that.
I definitely think you should paint that another colour though.
Yeah, I'm not sure we have many colours to paint it. Also, I'm not sure
got a few though.
How much it is, I won't have the money for it.
Ah,
I've only got $1,000.
$1,000? That's enough to paint a car in GT, surely.
Let's have a look.
Have a look, see what colours we got.
Have a look, see. I am an amateur streamer, that's right.
Fairly accurate.
Was it added later? I don't know. I don't know if it was.
Oh, the X2010?
No, the ability to change stuff. 2,000 credits! You think I am?
Not loaded, man. Clearly. Do the wheels. Can't do the wheels!
Can't even do the wheels. I could have it in this, look.
You can have it in beans, mate.
Look how nice that would be.
Red and white. Can have it in beans. What colour is beans?
I don't know
anyway.
What colour beans is.
I've never seen beans that are white.
Yeah, maybe we'll keep it beans.
Beans.
Yeah.
You can give it the beans.
It installs as it goes along, so it's going to be a little bit slower because I couldn't do the big install at the start. I like failed like 3 times, so. Anyway, the beginner series.
Sunday Cup!
Which is my favourite porn category. Here we go. Sunday Cup, Autumn Mini.
Amateur Hour.
Amateur Hour. The driver lads there in the top right.
Autumn Ring Mini.
I've got a Honda Fit in here. Which is, we have one of those technically.
That's for lads with the beans.
Lads with the beans.
Stout. Don't forget to change your safety settings or whatever. Traction control too.
Oh yeah, don't you? You don't want traction control on this thing. Trust me, mate.
No. You sure? It's quite powerful for you.
Nodding intensifies.
Yeah.
I am on the wrong bit. I want driving options. Big thank. Can't even put better tyres on it. Comfort mediums, though.
Racing softs are what you want on that, fella.
Nah, comfort mediums.
Medium. Want to steal like a cross-channel ferry, that. All that power going through the front wheel.
It's a lot of power.
91 horsepower.
Let's see how it goes. It is the GTR-LM. This is actually the original prototype of the Nissan GTR-LM. This is the one that Lucas drove before the red one came out. I spoke to him about it in length, actually. He definitely drove this.
Oh, yeah.
Definitely.
He's a big fan of the March.
Yeah, big fan.
Oh, here he is.
Here we go.
Broadbent's flat out, though.
We've got a turbo. It's doing nothing. But look at this. Look at this braking performance.
Oh, look at that. He's going around the outside. He's going to mug him off here.
The downforce. The
outside of the Honda Del Sol.
The low-speed downforce coming in.
Do the fit. Oh, he's rammed him.
Rammed the fit. I don't believe in fitness. Is this an Accord or a Prelude? I forget what this is. It's something.
Is it a Prelude?
I think
it's like a Prelude.
I think it's a Honda.
Oh,
it might be an old
wide.
Silvia or something. I don't know what the fuck.
Who's Silvia?
Hey, it is a Silvia. I was correct. Look at this. Performance.
On to the left. Is that a Mazda 6 in front?
I'm full throttle. I haven't come off the throttle. Oh, I should come off the throttle.
Jimmy. It's a good thing you've got two laps left, isn't it?
Oh, the onboard view!
Look at that cockpit. It's like being in a submarine, isn't it?
We're driving from within the shadow realm, this. Like, that's where everything's black on the outside. Here we go. The mirror's pretty good, though. As mirrors go, that is a really good mirror.
Just in response to a question that's come through on the stream, the reason I wasn't on some of the GT Live events is because I had pre-existing commitments.
But... See, Tom's actually a real commentator, as opposed to me, who's just budget.
Budget.
Budget Broadbent, they
budget,
call me.
Yeah, Tesco Value Broadbent, that's what I'll have to call you now. Stripes. Stripes Broadbent.
Here we go.
No. Just pre-existing commitments, so that's why Chris was doing a few events last year, and James actually as well for a few of those, and both did a top job, if I may say so, as well.
There you go, that's nice.
Yeah.
This thing understeers terribly, by the way.
I did say it's like a cross-channel ferry, isn't it?
And I'm turning in. And there you go, now it's doing something.
Yeah, it's not buying those comfort medium tyres, mate.
By the way, guys, if you are enjoying the stream, feel free to hit the like button. It'd be great to hit 2,000 likes if we're going that way. If not, then oh well, but it's always good to have a goal, isn't it? And subscribe as well, because I am planning on doing a couple more of these streams. It's enjoyable just sitting here and chatting shit. That's kind of assuming that I don't do it anyway, which I do, but I kind of enjoy the more chilled nature of these streams, not trying as hard. Oh my god, the understeer is...
I've never seen so much understeer.
It's terminal.
It's dreadful, isn't it? Good thing tyre wear's not on, because you'd be absolutely clapped out by now.
They're just down the rim.
You'd be like Senna at Monaco, wouldn't you? Apart from in every conceivable way. You still haven't worked out that last corner, have you?
No, I'm through that, I'm fine. It's good, don't worry about it. Look at this, press the line, handbrake.
You got another lap yet?
Don't say that!
No, you don't.
Don't say that! Yeah, better mirrors than F1 2018.
My poor name is Tesco Value Broadbent.
Poor name's Comfort Hard. Oh, yeah. 2.8k people watch a beans painted March in December. That is. Ow! Level 5!
Yes, Jimmy.
Oh man, I'm pretty warm. Are you warm?
I'm not so bad, mate.
Maybe it's the headset.
Are you trying to say that you want to take off another layer of clothing?
No, I think, mate. It's alright, do you mind if I take off my
socks? See, bastard.
Can we get an action replay of Tom's reaction there? No, sorry, we can't. It's not available.
Socks. God dear. Socks.
Socks!
I don't want to see your feet. That's grim, that.
You just don't want to see the feet. You don't want to see the feet?
No!
Why not?
Broadbent's feet. Jimmy, I like you very much. I think you're a very nice dude, but your feet, man.
Oh, I think the socks was so... It killed the mic for a second. Oh man, my poor name is Coffee Brig. Some interesting names in here. I need to get Waluigi on here, don't I? That'd be a good one. I need to have a different profile for just random bullshit noises.
Yeah. Can't believe you are, Jimmy. Somebody called Jaglimon followed me on Twitter.
There you go.
Thanks very much, Jaglimon.
Let me get Tom to do a shoey for 2k likes. There's no shoes in here that I'm willing to sacrifice.
No, and I'm not willing to.
Although,
do that in any...
See those really ruined red boots up there?
Yeah.
They've not been used since there was last beer in them.
You got stale beer in your shoes. You want me to drink out? Jimmy, I've just told you I don't want to see your bloody feet. What makes you think I want to drink out your bloody shoes?
You don't want to drink my feet?
What kind of fetish have you got going on here?
I mean, obviously it's foot related. Like you like hide his feet.
I don't
feet.
Know what to say.
Tom hides his feet.
Oh, he's down the inside of the lupo.
How many boxes here? Thank you, Chili, for the two. Cheers, mate. Appreciate that. Alright, okay. What's that? Is that a Tigra?
No.
That voxel thing there. That is, isn't it?
Oh, that is a Tigra, yeah. Opal Tigra.
I'm forgetting all these kind of like early 2000s, late 90s cars. Great to see them again.
Shit boxes is the word you mean.
I'm forgetting all the shit boxes. Are you throwing my march in there with that comment, Tom?
I mean...
Have you not seen the wing on this?
Yeah, that does add like an extra 10% of... uncoolness.
It just slows it down, doesn't it?
It probably does, yeah. Oh, this is a tricky corner.
This is a downforce. Look at this downforce comparison here. Look at that. Yeah. Absolutely flawless. Absolutely flawless. Okay, we're good. Although, the top speed of this thing is where we're lacking. We are...
Please, I mean, we're this is a foot fetish channel. Only you're the weirdo.
Yeah, Toby telling it like it is. You come in here, you shame me.
Yeah.
You shame me.
For feet fetishes. Far worse out there than that, but I'm still not into feet.
Still not into feet.
Please, oh, he's flat out Pantarino. Now.
Jimmer. Oh, thank you, SK, for the 5. Let's say, get a soundbite of Tom saying, please no foot fetish arena. And that's not fitting in with the theme, but we can get him saying that probably.
Well, we'd get away with something.
When your wang is bigger than your ambitions.
Well...
Just like real life, then.
Why break the habit of a lifetime?
Wait, that's actually complimentary.
Isn't it?
Or, no, is that complimentary or not?
Depends on how big your ambitions are,
doesn't
it?
To say your dick's bigger than your ambitions.
Well, again, it depends on how big your ambitions are, doesn't it?
That's one of those real thinking questions, you know?
Is
you sit
it?
Down, you really think on it.
No, because my ambitions are quite big.
What does this really mean, you know? What does this mean?
Oh, he's in too deep there, speaking of wanks and hearts.
Chat, what does it mean, thinking? Can we get? I need to get some thinking emojis. We need to think about this.
I don't know what to say, Jimmy.
Oh, man.
Oh, he's nearly 4 tenths up, though. He's into the right.
Again, look at this, downforce.
Yeah.
Absolutely glued. Oh, the Citroen C4 behind, though.
Tell you what. Softer than some brie, that, isn't it?
Well, it's going to fucking...
Oh, understeer! Oh,
mild understeer!
He's in the gravel!
No.
He's off. You got another lap yet, don't you? Oh, no,
no.
Oh, no, shit.
Block him.
Shit.
Block him. Oh, here comes the fucking Del Sol behind. Nay.
Turn the wing off.
Block him. Yes, the block. Get fucked, Citroen. Oh, he's going to lose second as well. Get ultra fucked, Citroen. Oh, man. So, Tom. How would you say that was on the kind of sportsmanship scale?
I mean, that was a solid zero, mate, to be fair.
Oh.
Do you need me to read it out again?
Here come the lads.
I tell you what, I've got a...
You got more on there?
Oh, I've got loads, mate. Loads. It goes on for days. I'll find another one for you. Something that's a bit shorter, because we haven't got all day.
How many likes are you on chat right now? How many likes are we on?
I think it was 2.8, wasn't it, last... Oh, no, sorry, that's people watching.
Yeah. Where are we going? Citroen abuse. It deserved it, man.
Oh, another follow on Twitter. Cheers, lads. I don't want to give out my Twitter handle for blatant...
Miss our bit. Yeah. So we're on 1.5k. 1.5k, I think, is good. There's a lot of you guys here right now. If we get the 2k, Tom will find the missile bit. And he'll give it to you in full voiceover.
Oh, hold up. I've got to find that. Hang on.
You'll find it.
I can't guarantee that because...
If not, we'll find the script online. Surely it exists online. Surely someone's written it out.
Around somewhere.
You got time?
I have got time, you're quite right. I'm trying to find it there, Jimmy, because... Around somewhere, hang on.
1.5k beans. No, no beans.
Thing is, beans what? What colour is this?
I don't know, beans. Exactly, there's no.
But beans to me is like beans. Orange.
Well, that's baked beans, isn't it? I mean, yeah, but that's other beans, can't you? You can get.
Maybe it's pre baked beans, otherwise known as beans.
Pleasner, punterino, yeah. Jimmer.
That would make sense, wouldn't it?
Thank you, Grandmaster Pappy, for the 10. Happy Christmas, dude. Thank you, man. Love your content. You inspired me to get into WC and sim racing. Awesome, man. They are two very good things. Thank you for the 10er, dude.
Drive fast, eat ass.
Drive fast, eat ass.
Eat ass? But this is ass on there.
No.
Drive fast, eat ass.
And you have to say it as the queen.
Drive fast, eat ass.
Drive fast, eat ass.
I'm trying to find this script.
Please, no, Antarino, Dimmer.
Thank you, GT. It says 2k likes and Dimmer gets his foot out. Oh, shit. Dimmer takes off his socks at 2k likes.
Tom is absolutely horrified.
I don't even like my feet, man. I want to see yours.
No, Punterino, oh, here's the send. Get fucked, Tigra. Thank you, Emil, for the 20 sec.
Hey, I found it.
Oh, he's found it. So there you go, guys. 2k likes.
Oh, man, it goes on for days.
Oh, well, maybe just... Can you highlight some bits that involve missiles? Can we shorten it slightly?
We can find a way to shorten it, once we get up to 2K.
This is the iRacing update, this is. Hope you're enjoying it.
Can I put a wang on this?
Oh! We need a new diff. One tyre, fire out of there. Thank you, Ruby, for the 5, saying nice wang.
Hey!
You're damn right.
Somebody gave up my Twitter handle on the screen, mate. I've got a few people... Phone's going off like an Ann Summers toy now.
Oh, shit. There you go, chat. You're now turning Tom's phone into a sex toy. Keep following you on Twitter. He's a good boy.
I don't put anything interesting on there. That's probably because I don't want anything interesting going on.
I thought we were
going
to set Tom on fire at 2K likes. Yeah, I've rethought that.
Yeah. A bit too expensive, isn't it, really?
Oh, yeah, Tom had a go on the wheel earlier. What did you make of it?
That was fun, that. I tell you, I did enjoy myself. And, yeah, I've realised I'm terrible at sim racing. I need to get a lot better, hence the need for a sim rig at home.
You know, honestly, Tom was pretty good. He was driving an F1 car, Montreal, the F2004, having not driven it ever before.
Oh, yeah.
With the only assist being traction control. He managed a 1:15, which is a pretty respectable time there in that car.
Until he came on, one lap, and he'd beaten me by 6/10 of a second. Despite being down at the first sector.
Yeah, but... Come on, man. But I do it every day.
Yeah,
man.
He's your job, I suppose.
I do it every day, like...
Hey, you're 3 seconds up there, man. Oh, bloody hell, man.
Thank you, Christian. Says, hey, girl, want to see my Sunday cup?
Oh.
He said no. I'm sorry, Christian. It's a no from me.
It's a no from him, and it's a no from him.
Whack it into the right-hander. Look at this. Look at this. This is where the downforce really comes into play through here. Glued to the ground.
He's absolutely flat out, ladies and gents. And he's across the line.
Does Tom need to go fund me to go sim racing? No, he doesn't, funny enough.
Moving on.
Oh, God. I'm getting hot, man. I think the socks need to come off.
Things I would rather... less than that include Bruce Forsyth.
How about Bruce Forsyth's feet?
Oh, but yeah, but he's been dead, what, 2 years now?
Maybe he'll probably look better, actually, won't he? Oh, dear.
Right, anyway.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I have people who have maybe just joined in. This is Tom Brooks. He is the my co-commentator in the Gran Turismo Sport live events and also is the voice of Gran Turismo Sport.
That's very kind of you to say there, Jimmy. Thank
you. He's all right.
I try my best, you know. He's not so bad too, you know.
I've got 13 grand.
Have you?
That means we're going to get...
Absolute fucking baller.
Chat, we're getting an exhaust.
Getting an exhaust. We can take part in the amateur set.
We're an amateur!
Oh, mate, just B-spec it.
Certified amateur. Oh, we've got a fucking VIT.
We always wanted a Yaris. Oh, have they got the online... Oh, I suppose the online collector's dealership won't be there because there's no online dealership.
No, that's right. It. Damn.
No seasonal events?
No, nothing. Nada.
No. Now the server's been... How long have the server's been off now? 2 years?
A while now.
Yeah, it's been a while. Oh, look at that. Proud and noble beast.
Pale rose metallic. We have a pink bit.
Nice.
Absolute pog.
All name is Emmett.
No. You stop that. But if you guys, if you're enjoying the stream, like, subscribe, do all the good things, etc. And if you're really enjoying it, then you can, if you want, become a sponsor of a stream, similar to being a Twitch subscriber. Hit exclamation mark sponsor in chat, which will open up YouTube Gaming, and then there should be a little button next to the subscribe button. That will unlock some emotes in chat, as well as give you an awesome green name, because green names are, I mean, what else would you want with your life having a green name? And of course, the much sought after Jim Hen Low emote, which I'm sure will be spammed in chat very shortly, because you guys, you like a bit of spamming, you do. You like it. Can I do special events? I can. Oh my god, look at that fucking Chef Gordon face.
Me.
I have died.
ET Carsey Experience. I tell you, I remember these carts being particularly five. On a wheel.
Shall we try this?
Yeah, they're a lot better on a pad than a wheel. From, like, a lot easier to control.
Okay, we can do the beginner one. That's all I am.
Where are we at? Sunday kart race. Where, though? Oh, is that the karting track? Yeah.
Oh, I thought I'd go and get the car. That's a bit... That's a piece of shit.
Yeah, you can't change it on there, can you? I remember when this game came out, I mean, absolutely spanking it. Literally playing it for... hours after hours after hours. We stay up to 3 in the morning, do one of the cups to try and grind and get some money.
Oh yeah.
Just so I could buy the... There's a Lamborghini. The SV...
Please, no punterino, Jimmer.
I can't do this, apparently. I'm still in the march. Thank you, Ollie, for the 2. Can I put a wang on this? I've not really put many wangs on things yet. That's not been the cause for it. I've only got one wang on a march. The Wang March. Yeah, sorry guys, I didn't mean to do that. I remember the thing I did most in GT 5 was just online lobbies. I would just go in there and just try and win, basically. I was pretty handy on the gamepad back in the day. I'm pretty bad in it now compared to then. And I would get the NASCAR. NASCAR, like the Joey Logano NASCAR. That was like my car of choice. And I'd drive it, surprisingly, around an Nordschleife.
I broke the habit of a lifetime. But that was fun. It was bottoming out at 90 miles an hour. It wasn't the street.
It was awesome.
Remember the shifter one they put on? That was cool.
The car?
Yeah, the shifting car. They did a PDI 125 shifter. That was fun.
I remember that one. The load times are painful the first time through because we have to install. It will take a little while this time, but it will get better as we play.
Yeah, when I won't be here to entertain you as well.
Yeah, fuck off.
All right, son.
Oh, look at that. The smoky boys.
Yeah, buddy. I say you used to do a bit of karting.
Oh yeah, I remember you said. Yeah. I used to be a karty boy.
Yeah, not a very good one. I never did any racing or anything like that. I just had a go-kart that we used to drive around. I'll tell you once, I remember actually. I had another go-kart. This is the first one I ever had. It's used to drive at this old car park near the shopping centre. I'll tell you, the right laugh, so it was. And we were driving it one time. It was a little bit damp. We had slick tyres on. The old man was just like, I'll just go out and see how you go. Anyway, 2 laps in, turned it into the corner, back end came round, and I crashed it into my dad's car, didn't I? Back end went into the driver's door. The thing is, he had an old Mondeo, he paid 20 quid for it, and 200,000 miles. You can imagine what it looked like.
20 quid?
20 quid, yeah, he works for Ford, doesn't he? I think it was just somebody who was getting rid of it, so he just kept it going. He had it for about 3 or 4 years, I think. Anyway, away from that, 200,000 miles later on this old Mondog, and it was, it had a dent in every single panel but the driver's door. But I changed it that day.
Oh, well, at least you mashed it up for him.
Well, the thing is, I got the car was still going, so I crashed it in. The back end went in into the thing. And I heard the bang, and I was like, oh, it's only a crap car, it doesn't matter. I drove off, and he just went, oi, what are you doing? I was like, well, going, didn't I? It's like you just crashed into my car. I was like, yeah, but everything else is dented, so what does it matter?
Oh, God.
Oh, he's got a tank slapper.
Oh, there you go, that guy's dead, he's fine. Oh, look at this.
That's much better.
The proper view.
Yeah. What's that kart simulator like? Kartcraft, is it?
Kartcraft's okay. It needs some work, definitely, but it's not a bad...
The problem with a go-kart...
No.
Getting that seat of your pants feeling when you're not in a go-kart is so difficult to replicate, isn't it?
Oh, I just made it across the line. TRL skilled F1 racer. 100%. That was 10 out of 10. That first time win. Yeah, I nearly lost that then. 13 grand. Wow, okay. Our March is getting some proper upgrades after this. I'm going to do this one last kart race and we're going to just absolutely mod the fuck out of our March. It's going to be the fastest thing you ever did see. Almost F, but not quite F. That's how we get this game. So what's the next one?
You played an LSD.
LSD on a kart.
On the March.
Yeah, on a kart. It's connected. That's what it is.
Yeah, quite.
Will I ever get Steve GT in the shed? Well, Steve GT said he was interested in doing the 6-hour ACC thing, so maybe. Maybe we can get Steve GT in the shed.
Yeah.
Maybe you should just tweet him and say, get in the shed. That'd be a good way of doing things, and will not annoy him at all, so.
Do I remember, was GT5 the one that had the circuit creator on?
Yeah, I think there was like a circuit creator on this. I also remember it being absolutely terrible.
I remember it, because I remember it being like, I remember somebody trying to create their own version of Knock Hill, and I drove it, and I was like, this is just...
This is not Knock
this
Hill.
This is not Knock Hill, by shape or form.
Here we go, lads. Come on, re-boys.
Lads.
Watch this start. It's going to be fast.
I'm liking your odd socks, by the way, Jimmy.
See that? See, he is looking at my feet. Hey. He's liking my socks. Those socks look better on my bedroom floor, mate.
Oh, God.
Okay, I'll look at the three.
Oh, he's round the outside.
I'm just looking at the circuit map. I have no idea where I'm going.
Right.
This is easy with a gamepad. Oh, I've hurt
someone.
Yeah,
you've actually commentators cursed the fuck out of that, haven't you?
Oh, so, yeah, you can also change your race suit on this, can't you?
Different
colours. I need to get the Tsuchiya race suit where it's just like a kind of minty green.
Minty boy.
That's right. We're minting all things.
Oh, that was a nice final corner.
Tom is slowly awakening to the feet. Yeah, he is, man. He'll like him soon one day. Don't worry, we'll get him. We'll get him.
I wouldn't bet on that. The right.
Oh, no!
Oh, Jimmy.
He's kept it going.
Oh, look at that momentum.
Absolute pro, you know.
Jimmy, momentum through the gravel broadbent.
They actually asked me to be in the FIA World Finals to drive, and I was like, no, I don't want to, you know, I don't wanna, I want it to be a good show, you know. I don't want to be just driving around at the front.
Yeah, overtaking everybody.
No, it's not fair. You've got to think of the other guys. So I decided to commentate instead.
That's fair enough. You know, you've got to think about everybody else, haven't you?
It's good to be a nice guy sometimes.
Yeah, you know. Not the uni arm.
Well, seriously, I played the other day on the gamepad against. I think there was Tijin there. I think there was. I think Matt Thomason there as well. And my God, I got absolutely. Lucas bent us all over collectively.
Jeez.
Like he was so fast, and someone who was an absolute weapon, but in a bad way, was Chris. He was scary.
Yeah, he was telling me the other day. He said he's only just clicked onto the game. He's not had a lot of experience.
He was scary bad.
Scarily bad. Was he driving backwards? Was he going the wrong way?
The video's on YouTube! Oh no!
Oh no.
You went to the barrier. I didn't know I was actually on YouTube. I didn't think you recorded it. Drat. Oh, there you go. And we've got 40 grand near enough.
That was alright. Nicely done, Jimmy.
Back racing at Indy? Was that a thing? People do that?
Hey?
Tom's true fetish is reading the racing etiquette.
Ah, that is very, very true, you know. Nothing gets me more excited than reading the racing etiquette.
Ah, yes. And guys, on that note, if we manage to get to 2k likes, then we'll get Tom to read up some more etiquette. Which will be a... he'll be telling us about how not to become a missile, which I think is actually really important.
Ah, this is very, very... Ah, the AMG driving school.
A lot of cool
Them's
stuff
here. Them's the days, Jimmy. Them's the days.
The thing is...
Born? Yes.
We Forza Horizon now, boys. The thing is, I feel like I could sit here and do this for a long time. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to get back to the A-Spec events and try and get some stuff done here. And go from there. Although before that, we're going to go...
It's quarter past nine.
It's quarter past
Bloody
nine.
Bloody Nora, man.
You're going to have to be quick, lads.
Ah, it's a couple of hours drive home for me. I'm going to have to...
Tom's got to go soon, lads. So
yeah.
You'll be left with just me. Zero sock fetishes.
Give it another 15 minutes and I'll make a move.
So chat, there you go, you've got 15 minutes to hit the old like button and maybe get Tom doing some missile reading. I need to finish tonight, you know what I'm saying? I can't finish without it, so help a player out. Anyway, chat, we got a burb on the stream. Merry Christmas, almost. There's Christmas burb. Tomorrow, I take delivery of Veronica. She will seven softies 2 hours. You what? You're wrong, Tishney.
Oh god.
That's what I think of you, mate.
Bloody Grady. Coming in here with his northern ways. Who do you think he is?
His fucking free quarter limp, thinking he owns the place.
God, dear.
My car is not going to win this. I've not modified it. There's an SD 170 in here. There's an exclusive Citroen, chat.
Oh, look. You've absolutely...
There it is.
He's had a shocker here. I tell you, I've driven an SD 170. Broke down on me.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's my dad's got it, actually. It was my uncle's. And... that's a nice little motor, but I tell you, it's never broken down aside from the only time that I was in it, and that was driving along the A. I was going from Silverstone, actually, and I was coming back from my sister's wedding day before. Get a nice early start just in case anything happens. Bloody handy I did. 9 o'clock in the morning, driving along, car breaks down, doesn't it? Anyway, socks, looking over, quarter of a tank of fuel, nothing like that. Turn the car over, and it just dies afterwards. Pull the RAC out. 3 hours later, I'm on the road. I'm in a hire car, I'm driving down back home. I get home, get to the stag do, everything's all fine. Car gets back down, and the old man put some fuel in it. Well, it's fine, Tom.
It's just bad fuel.
Yeah, it turns out it was out of fuel, but the fuel gauge was reading it wrong. So it said it had a quarter of a tank, and there's me driving along thinking, I've definitely got fuel in this, it'll be fine, and then it just conks out.
This just in, Tom doesn't know how to read a fuel gauge.
Oh, piss off, Broadbent.
FF for Tom. Anyway, let's see how our march does against the exclusive V6 Citroen.
I'm feeling confident.
Oh, it's not going well.
I'm not feeling so confident.
Push me, boys. Push me, daddy. I said push me, you bastard.
Oh, the photo has gone straight past.
It's okay, we can still win this. We'll have to descend it using our downforce.
Go on, up the inside.
Is that a
Citroen? C5? Is that a C5?
It's a C5 exclusive.
Oh, you got a minicab in the race, mate.
Come on, lads. Now this is where the march shows its skills.
Yeah, that racing pedigree that it does.
For the S's here, look at that, the wing coming in.
Oh, look at that.
Why am I gaining on these cars?
Mate, there's a GTV in this, you're not getting past that, surely.
Well, I'll tell you what.
Is that a 2-litre twin spark, or is that the V6?
I think it's probably the V6.
If it's the V6, you're absolutely toast on the start finish, mate.
Thank you, Opa. Thank you very much for becoming a sponsor, dude. Welcome to the basement, as we say.
Oh, it's a Zuka East. It's not the full one.
No. Enjoy your emojis, including Jim Henlo, which is the best emoji on YouTube. I'm that. Right, now, here's the ST170.
Oh, look at that drive.
Round the outside, but now look at this. This is where... Ready your Fs, chat, because they will come back at us fairly strong. Why does this 170 horsepower focus? Why is it not catching me? This march... Oh, here comes the GTV, though. Look at that.
That's some straight line speed.
That's stronk. But he can't get past. He's not made it. Oh,
turn
no.
it in. Oh, Jimmy, God, where are you going? Just need a ticket to get back in from there, son.
Just slight understeer. Time for the Z-Tech. Z-Tech's been denied. We were right there. Sheave your Fs, chat.
Z-Tech kicked in, yo.
Z-Tech ran out of fuel, yo. Look at this through here. Probably actually faster than our GTR LM through here than BC.
Oh, understeer.
I mean, there's a little bit of body roll there. I'm suspect.
A little bit of body roll.
I suspect
roll.
It's not helped by the diff. The way this thing is just not wanting to turn on throttle at all. There we go. Tom, have you checked your fuel for the way home?
Well, have you been siphoning it, have you?
I was thirsty earlier.
Oh, yeah.
That's why I invited Tom over, just so I can take his fuel.
What, you've been taking tips from the oil man of GC5?
Yeah, just drinking fucking people's oil. It has a diff? I know, right?
Does Tom play sim racing games? I do play sim racing games, actually, just badly. I used to play them all the time, literally every single day for a few hours a day. I think, you know, to be fair, to sound very immodest, being non-British, I didn't think I used to be too bad at it, but... it's been a long time since I've been in practice of sim games, to be honest.
It's pretty bad, basically.
Ah, yeah, this is very true. Where's that? Well, speaking of pretty bad, you can't exactly say you're a master.
I'm pretty good.
You're going rallycross in there.
Exactly, this is what this car's made for. Tom guys, he knows nothing, man. He knows absolutely nothing. I have to carry him so hard on the broadcast.
Can I give out the shed location?
No!
No.
No, you don't give out the shed location.
Please, no punterino.
Top secret.
The first rule about the shed location is you don't give out the shed location.
Exactly. Thank you, Fox
Where
Balls.
Where are you going?
I'm taking the line. For $2.99. Cheers, mate. Fox Balls, I need to talk to you. I need to give you a key. I couldn't get hold of you on YouTube. So please send me a message on Discord or something.
Is it the key to your shed?
It is the key to the shed.
Oh, yeah.
It's just like a rat. It's just a giant rat. So guys, quick reminder, Tom has to go in a few minutes, and our goal is to try and get somewhere near or over 2k likes. If we get that, Tom will read us the missile speech
from DT Sports.
And bear in mind, Tom is the missile speech from DT Sports. It's the real life guy, the real boy.
That is me.
He exists. Only 150 to go, Christ, right? We're closer than I thought we were. Thank you, Base Chatto. Can one of you floss? No!
I flossed this morning. Oh, does he not mean that?
No, it means that Fortnite.
Oh, the dance thing, yeah.
You see how pure Tom is? He's like, oh, no, I do my teeth.
The problem
this
is, mate, I'm 21, but I'm actually about 58.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, this is true.
You're an old boy. And, no, you can't dab. You can't dab.
No, this is very true. You can go to... Is it on your Facebook?
Yeah, he tried dabbing. He really did.
I did dabbing. Badly.
Several hundred people died. It was an absolute national disaster. Yeah, that was the end of it. If I make another finals, we should all do a giant GT floss.
Please,
I swear to God, Tichney. You come with me at that shit, I'll be forced to defend myself.
I tell you, in Madrid, I saw Tichney in a very sorry state in the... I think we were in the taxi on the way home. Were you there in that taxi?
I wasn't in that taxi, but I heard you got very drunk.
Oh, you did get very drunk.
Thank you, Railfan, by the way, for the fire. So did you, by the way.
I did. Tell you how drunk I got at that
Thank
party,
you, Railfan.
That party at Madrid is that I was chatting away with... I can't remember who it was now. That's how drunk I was. But anyway, I was chatting away, and they closed the bar, I think. Was it 11 or midnight?
Please, no,
I got somebody over the other side, because it's a two-way bar, this. I got somebody over the other side to distract the barman, keep him talking over there, and I went behind the bar and poured a pint, carried on drinking.
What a lad. Thank you, Toby. Need shed location so I can plan escape from the basement. No toys for you. Thank you very much, Toby. And he appreciates. Thank you so much.
Maybe you were in your particularly chesty shirt that night.
All my shirts are chesty.
Well, it was very chesty. We were having a shirt off, weren't we?
Oh, wait, Rupert won.
He did? Oh, you can't beat a bit of Rupert.
Guy's got a rug under there, man.
Like, I haven't got anything.
I've got like several hairs. I'm very proud of them.
A few wispy hairs.
I'm proud of my few hairs.
How did we get onto this conversation? I thought I brought up chesty shirt.
Oh, man. So, having a mild issue keeping up here with my racing modified March. I do have a large shirt. I've got my mind on shirts now. Got a large straight coming up.
No punterino, Jimmer.
Thank you, Stoatmaster. Out. For the five.
Left.
Left, thank you, mate. Here we go, right.
Oh, that was a good run, that.
Give me that slipstream. Push me! Come on!
He's flat out!
I am flat out. My thumb is depressed. Come on, Alpha. Bump draft.
Cheer it up, then.
Where's the bump draft, Alpha? That guy shaking my head. My boss is in chat. I ain't no Super GT was in chat.
Oh, you're getting delivered.
Oh, I pinched him. The pinch.
That was unfair.
Thank you, Zilla.
No, you've done yourself. Jimmy, whoa!
I'm fine. I don't need it, mate. I'm fine. Using the strap. Thank you, Zilla, for the two. Wheeling. You can make a wheeling... Rough? You can do that? Rough? Ruffy?
Oh, I heard about that. Ruffy.
Come on, the third gear pull.
Go on. Oh no, he's in the wall!
He still makes it work! Oh no, there's a McGann in front. A sporty McGann. Versus arguably the fastest race car of all time. The Beans March. Still bottling this on Super GT. Oh no. Oh, here comes the tag on the inside. Can you not? I can hear the VTEC from here.
I know, he's done you like a kipper there, mate.
Hey, watch this. Watch this cutback. What I'm going to do is power past him using my straight lines. Oh, wait a minute.
Yeah. VTEC has kicked in. Sail past, yo.
Come on. Come on, Marchy boy.
15 more likes, apparently.
15 more likes? Oh, my God. 15 more likes and we get...
Oh, you're getting done over by the twin spark here.
Yeah, no, this is... He hasn't broken down either, which is my plan. Right, here comes the strat. You thought you'd seen shit. Now you've seen the real shit.
It didn't work.
No, I've seen you look shit. That's what I've seen.
Oh no, there comes the wall again. The twin spark's still there. Still there.
Still there, mate. Oh, bloody hell. He's got a great run on the 147.
Aha.
Oh, he's up the inside of the DC2. DC2?
Come on! I think so. Yeah, it is.
Oh, go on.
Come on!
Go on, do the Megan. Get Megan.
Come on, Megan. I'm going to do you.
Oh, I don't know.
Come on.
Which Megan? Megan Fox? Megan Trainor?
I don't know.
Megan... I can't think of a famous Megan. Megan Markle?
Oh, no. Oh, the cheese isn't working. Oh, no! I've been punished! Rightly so.
You absolute tit.
Oh, I'm going to struggle to come second here. This thing needs more power. Here come the boys. Oh, we're at 2k likes. Thank you very much, chat. You know what that means. I'm ready to strip, my friend. No, you don't, Alpha. No, you don't. Just made it. Just made it. Megan training you, yeah? Punished by wall. So, guys, if you're wondering what the significance of this is, guy next to me is Tom Brooks. He is the co-commentator for the GT live events. I've done a bit of that. He was alongside me at a couple of them.
Oh, shit, not your bloody thing, man.
I told you, you got to watch out for it. You got to watch out for it.
Wang on this.
And also does the voiceover in Gran Turismo Sport. So when you're forced to watch that long video before you do any online racing, Tom is the one actually doing the talking.
Aye, this is very, very true. Sorry about that.
Yeah. I know. The first time through, because I hadn't met you at that point, I was fucking howling at it, man. It's so funny.
Can't blame you.
The script is interesting. Show us your feet, says Super Speed.
I'm not getting my feet yet. I don't even have any feet. I just walk on the bones on the bottom.
This is the guy.
Yeah, this is true. I'm trying to find just a quick excerpt. That's the word I'm looking for. Mm-hmm. Because I don't want to go too overboard. Anyway, so I'll do this quick excerpt for you. Ready?
Give it to me.
Yes. This is an example of driving that makes you look really bad. The worst is when you become a missile by not being able to stop within the track, ramming other cars and ruining the race for others as well as yourself. Even if you had initially had an understanding of all this in your head, if you become too overzealous in the race and ended up braking too late, and you are about to hit the car ahead of you, not only should you hit your brakes, you should avoid hitting the car ahead at all cost, even if that means taking your car off of the track.
Excellent.
There it is, the missile.
Thank you.
The boy himself. Thank you very much.
And remember, Jimmy, I feel blessed. Don't become a missile.
But I'm always a missile.
There we go.
Missile equals bad, it does. Missile is bad. Thank you very much for reading that, Tommy.
Very welcome there, Jimmy. Thank you for having me on.
That's all good. I should probably show you out, shouldn't I?
It might be an idea, but yeah. I don't know what you're going to do in the interim.
I don't know. We'll think about it. Right, guys. I'm going to very quickly just be right back because I itch my fucking wrist. Ah! Itchy! Anyway, I need to walk Tom to his car so I can see his feet. And yeah, also it's dark, so no one... And yeah, I get to see. So I will be right back. Thank you again, guys, for 2k likes only 2 hours into the stream, which is ridiculous. I'm going to come back very shortly, so please stick around. In fact, is it like a demo screen I can put these guys on or something?
I don't know. Is there, if you leave it long enough, will it not go on to a demo screen?
I'll tell you what I'll let you do is I'll let you just study, really.
Study?
I'll let you study.
Oh, I tell you what, yeah, so if you click on a car, will it not just leave it? Will it not play a video if you go over to that place? And demo.
Demo?
Yeah, demo of the march.
Yeah, you get to study the march, guys. I will be right back, so let me turn off the mic, and I will catch you very shortly.
Thank you very much for having me on, by the way. It's been a sincere pleasure.
You're fantastic. Back in a second, guys. Is that mic on?
Excellent.
Hello guys, I'm back. Thank you for waiting. Sorry about that. I'll get my mic on in a second. I'll throw my webcam on in a second. Was just seeing Tom out. Great to have him here. Really cool to get to speak to him and have him on the stream. We'll keep the mic where it is just for now and move the snaps. There you go. Yeah, Tom has a long drive ahead of him, so it's good to have him back. Oh, it froze when he was here, and now he's gone. I've been sad. I just remember, guys, we have not done in a couple of days the advent calendar. What day are we on today? We're on the 20th, so I think I owe you a couple of days. But I owe the 18th, 19th, and 20th. So we'll start down. The 18th down the bottom here on my Maltesers TM advent calendar. Why haven't you sponsored me, Maltesers?
Please.
All I want is some goddamn chocolate. Jimmer. Thank you, Fox, for the $1.99. And now part of Discord. Awesome, man. Give us a message on there, if you don't mind. And as you can see down here, in case you didn't know, Maltesers. Because why not? Let's finger that foil, see what we got in here. We have... I think that's a present, but when you look at it, it kind of looks like the tree from Pocahontas a little bit. Like the face. You see the kind of face in that? Is that just me? The Pocahontas tree face? Yep. But it's actually a present. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. 19. There we go. Please give me a pun. Oh! It's describing my ex-wife. Oh, I'm bad. I'm sorry. Well, let's see what we got in here. Oh, it's a Christmas pudding! Topped with some sort of miscellaneous liquid. You want to know about that. Nom, nom. Nom. I could swap the headset mic. That might help out. Last one. Oh, I'm out of focus. Who cares? Number 20. Me. Webcam. Me. Whatever. Oh, that actually worked. Number 20. We have Maltesers the Snowman. I can't really swap to the headset mic for this, unfortunately. And that is another Pocahontas woman. Goodbye. I don't think I can switch to the headset mic midstream. This is taking me back, this is. I haven't used this mic properly for ages. Now I can't see the chat, brilliant. That'll do it. Right, let's have a drink. Let's have a second drink. Oh no, I didn't ask about the new track, bollocks. Oh well. Tom's gone, he had to leave. He was here for a couple of hours though. I didn't want to drink without Tom. As in, drink when he was here, because that'd be unfair. Anyway, shall we actually play the game? This stream deck is so cool, man. Really making things easier for me. No drink driving. No, I don't drink drive ever. Not in real life, anyway. I lower the mic sensitivity.
Please, no punterino jammer.
I mean, it's just me talking. Is that going to be an issue? Thank you, Noah, for the 100 dicks. Jimmer will be at the HR24 for 2019. I love you a long time, by the way. Well, maybe. Kind of. The thing is, I didn't really get paid this time. Change to the game audio. How does that even work? Why does one have priority over the other? That shouldn't be the case. Is it doing it now if I talk? Doesn't seem to be. Then drink and sim race, that's fine. If I turn the noise gate off, you're going to hear all this horrible background noise. Well, we can turn it off and see what happens. You now have no noise gate. And also like background music from the actual game itself, which is probably not good. Anyway, let's go and continue with our march. I want to put exhaust on it. It needs some more power. That's GT Auto. Gonna hear the captives in the basement. Wrong one. Ma 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 ma.
Please, no pantorino.
Yeah, that's why. That's why the noise gate is on. That's why the noise gate is on, because you hear the background otherwise.
Please.
All right, Titch.
No,
thanks for watching, mate.
Punterino Jimmer.
Right, give me a second. Give me a second. I'm gonna just try and do this. If this breaks, it's your fault. Is it working? Oh, hello. Give me a second and I'll try and oh, what's that like? That is me talking. I'm talking. Wow, look at that. Oh. Okay, that's about right. There you go. Sorted, right? All good? I very much hope so. So let's go and... Yeah, we were doing exhaust, weren't we? Sorry about that, guys. I wanted to make sure you had good audio. That's the important thing. Oh, that's terrible. Oh, well. Professional streamer. Hey, if I wasn't a professional, that would take me a lot longer. Probably. Titanium racing exhaust. Maybe we should get a new manifold. That might actually help us use some of this power. No, it doesn't. That's 3 horsepower. That's 10 horsepower for a big old thick exhaust. Shall we do that? Yeah, fuck it, let's do it. Fudge it, I mean. Get it on my car. I also think it's... I don't want to do many mods, because we will actually end up being fairly decent otherwise. The racing air filter, of course, is essential. That is genuinely 4 horsepower for an air filter. That will not work in real life, I can tell you that now. Yeah, we got 2k likes, that was awesome. We also had Tom read out some awesome bits. Great to meet Tom and outside of a work environment, you know. It's a bit different when you're working. You're being a little bit more, not professional isn't the word, but you're kind of focusing more on the job. You don't really get to do a lot of stuff outside it when you're doing that. So it's nice to sit down and chill and just have a chat with him normally, you know. High RPM turbo, no. We'll go for that later. I want to try and keep these races somewhat challenging. Otherwise, I'm just going to end up yeeting the field all the time. Yeah, I did that right from the start when I got the car. Yeah, but just from an air filter, just getting an air filter without doing anything else will probably not give you 4 horsepower. In a lot of cars... you'll probably actually lose a bit of power. Wow. If you put in an air filter and then tune it to use any new air, if you'll have a bit more airflow, then yeah, sure. But otherwise, the stock ECU isn't going to know what to do. Bless it. Well, yeah, I mean, clean, like the clean air filter from a bad air filter will be an improvement, but like putting on a sports air filter, not really a great idea most of the time. Cool, I know that already. Right, let's actually go and race instead of fucking about. Now this time we've got 20 more horsepower or so. This is the one. I've done the oil change already. Barometer arrives tomorrow, so we're going to try and get a truck stream with her on the 22nd. Right. Listen to the sound it makes now! I've got a proper car. Oh man, it just sounds absolutely... I press the button!
Excellent.
Oh, it's not in. I press it twice, but I can't hear it in my headset now. Oh, I know why. I know why I can't hear it. The same reason I won't be able to hear anything else if people spoke to me. I hit excellent twice. Now I can hear things. Sorry, guys, I couldn't hear the excellence. Really? I guess what I'm saying is probably more true of older cars, maybe, I don't know. Well, with older cars, you can just tune the car. It's not from a clip. It's from a Rage Racer when you like can you set a high score or something, I think? Someone's still playing. Well, I've actually only started playing it today. I used to play it a lot back in the day, but... not so much anymore. Come on, that extra horsepower. Come on now. Throw it in. God damn it, this thing is so difficult to maneuver. It's almost like it has no like upgrades at all, just power upgrades. In a car that is awful anyway. Maybe I should get a suspension upgrade. Oh my god. Yeah, maybe I need to play Rage Racer one day. Bring back the Retro Sundays I keep threatening to do but never actually doing. Also, try and work out when I'm going to do ILMS this week, or if I'm even going to manage to do it. There's that annoying Christmas thing. I might be able to do it on Christmas Eve. Because who needs to spend time with family then? I'm using the downforce! By the way, guys, thank you very much for joining me for GT5. It's great to have so many people interested in actually watching it. Really cool to have Tom here as well. Hope you guys are enjoying it. I know it's a bit more of a chill stream. It kind of takes us back to the when this channel kind of started actually getting some viewership and some streams. And it's interesting kind of going back to that now after what feels like quite a while, whereas reality is only about a year and a bit, year and a half or so. Come on. Ah, there you go. We'll see. I do kind of want to do a series, fucking hell. Dan, my guy, thank you so much for the £20. That's Japanese Mario right there. This is Midnight Yeet Street. It's the last lap I didn't notice. I was looking at other things. Fuck it. Restart again. Thank you, Dan. I've got to win this race, though. So. Thank you very much, Dan. That's very kind.
Can I put a wang on this? Oh!
Thank you, Trump's daddy, for two. Ostriches are not real and bushed 7-Eleven. That's some insider knowledge there. Thank you, man. Well, Tom wouldn't have heard Japanese Murray anyway, because he hasn't got the headset on. This is the one, chat. This is, I'm telling you, this is 100% the one. But PS3 model. One with buttons on it as opposed to touch. Like the slimmer one, I think. There you go, already in second place, showing my intentions early. Why no wheel? I don't know, man. Almost like the direct drive wheel was designed after the release of the PS3 or something.
Please no punterino Jimmer.
Okay, Fox, I'll get to that after the stream, mate. Thank you so much. You didn't have to donate to say that, but thank you for contacting me. We'll get that sorted as quick as I can. I need to attack in the first sector. The tag is fast in the second one. My intentions of finishing second. Please ban Simon! How dare you say that? Do I not remember the missile speech? It's not that I don't remember it, it's just I don't agree with it, alright? Turn him. No, I don't Twitch, I stream solely on YouTube. I have, I think, about 7,000 followers on Twitch and 177,000 subscribers, I think, nearly, on YouTube. But I'd rather stream here. I did the B license earlier on. We got all golds. It didn't take too long, like an hour and a half, wasn't it? Or like an hour and 10 minutes? Something like that. And we were messing around quite a lot, so. Actually legitimately taking the lead. God, the car is so bad at turning and braking. It almost like a front wheel drive or something. Do I enjoy the ride free stream? Yeah, I enjoyed it a lot more once I actually started to understand the braking a bit. Oh, thank you for the bum draft, mate. It's very kind of you. Zero blocking there. We're very fair. I did genuinely have a good time with it. I hope people believe that. Try and hang around the outside of the Integra with my fucking comfort softs. The advantage of Twitch to YouTube, it's solely a streaming platform. So you could argue that it's better suited for streamers in terms of like what's behind the scenes and chat functionality and things like that. But in terms of viewership, there's not really much. I mean, you can, like tiered subs exist on Twitch, they don't exist on YouTube. I think it's much easier to get a sub on Twitch than it is on YouTube. I mean, for example, I've been streaming for, when I say sub, I mean like you know, the $4.99 a month thing. It's called a sponsor, or it's called membership here. But on Twitch, it's called subscriber. For example, my boy Matt Malone has like 1,000 subscribers over there, and I have about nearly 400 sponsors on YouTube. It seems that thing is, it's kind of harder to gain that on YouTube because it's not really pushed the same way. Doesn't bother me though. I'm still very happy to have 400 fucking people want to support me in that way. I also think that there are bits on YouTube as well, on Twitch as well, but we kind of have Super Chat, which is similar to that. You can also gift subscriptions on YouTube. That's kind of the difference. Yeah, Twitch Prime, that is something, yeah, definitely. That worked very well. Good idea, that.
Please, no, punterino, Jimmer.
Thank you, Ollie, for the 10. Unban Opa. Oh, I didn't know it was banned. Dude, send me a message on Discord or something. Remind me a bit later on. I'll have a look. But thank you very much for the 10 there, dude. 400 people. That's right, in one basin. That's how we do it. Yeah, I forgot about the leveling system. This is technically a weeb game. Oh, yeah. Seeing as this is my main source of income, Clark, everything I make is taxed. Ordonez. I can never say his name. Fake Lucas. Pog. Rucus Ordonez. Doesn't even race a Nissan in the weekend. I've got a Nissan here. Oh. Oh, I have to do it all myself. I have an accountant. I really need to get a diff for this. The diff is, it needs some work, frankly.
Drive fast, eat us.
Oh, thank you very much, Liz Fizz, for becoming a sponsor. Thank you very much. Enjoy your emojis, of course. The emoji that I've been liking the most is the newly released top 10 emojis of all time, Jim Henlo. Thank you so much, Liz. I appreciate that support. Also, something else that kind of hurts the membership thing, is that for some reason, YouTube refused to give me a button on my like normal YouTube page. It only gives it on YouTube Gaming the ability to sponsor, which is weird because they allow it for other channels in sim racing that have less followers than I do. I don't know what the requisite is. I don't say that out of some sort of like immodesty, I say it out of just really trying to work out what the requirement is to have it. Tires before diff is stupid. Diff is everything. Oh no, it's not. Well, I suspect when YouTube Gaming goes away, then that button will be somewhere else, but it's still there right now. But still, like in those like 4 or 5 months, I've not had that feature because I asked about it. I went onto the YouTube live chat and went, why don't I have this? And they were like, yeah, it's not been rolled out for you yet. So, but it's been rolled out for some guys living in the same part of the country as me, also from the UK, also doing the same genre. I was like, meh. Like, good. Thank you for the answer as always, YouTube. Oh, God.
Please, no punterino, Jimmer.
Thank you, Ryan, for the $4.99. Cheers, mate. Yeah, we're back. We're back doing GT. It's good to be back doing it. I am the wheel, yeah. Spin me. Wow, wow, wow. Look at that. Perfect. Right to the wall. YouTube Gaming kind of failed a bit, unfortunately. How many cylinders? I think it's a 4-cylinder. I think this is before 3 cylinders became a thing. Yeah, I'm very certain it's 4. So I need to not bottle this last corner, which is very... Well, yeah, you guys watch the demos. You know all about it now. Tell me facts about the Nissan. Yeah, boy! Easy. It's a rotary. That's weird how you found yourself in the gameplay. The thing is, the GT2 playthrough started off as just like a Let's Play series that I was really half-heartedly. I remember recording it because I was sat on a mattress in this... No, I had no bed in this room. I had a mattress in here. God, those days were awful. Oh well. Onwards and upwards. Roaches in your PS3. That's weird. Modern styling. That's right. There we go, guys. We win the FF challenge. What do we win, though?
Please no, punterino Jimmer.
We win some fox balls. This new BMMG update is awesome. Oh, is it? I'll have to check it out. I'll have to have a look. Thank you for another $1.99 fox. Why was this in your recommendation? I don't know, man, but welcome. This is Gran Turismo 5, a very old game, and I'm playing it for some reason. Ah, we want a Civic! An EG Civic. We are Shingo now, boys. My PSN tag is Jim Lad, I think.
Please, no, Punterino.
Poor lad. Cheers, John Connor. Are you like Synthwave from space? What? Oh, there's that playlist. Yeah, I like a bit of synth. Big fan. I like Exclusive Coupe. That's a banging tune. I've been listening to that recently, despite the fact I've listened to it for ages. Oh, I've got to redeem it, haven't I? I always forget about this in GT5. Here it comes. Jonathan Ross. People say that sometimes. I think because I have a slight speech impediment. Oh, yes. Look at that front end. Absolutely.
Excellent.
That's going to get old so quickly, but I like you. B-tack. Not even red, I know. Ross has a problem saying ours, bless him. We can make it red later on. It's okay. Shall we do some more of these special events? Dude, should we do the Jeff Gordon stuff? Do I need a NASCAR for this? Jeff Gordon? This is the one with like the cutscenes in it.
Please no punterino, no jammer.
Thank you, Schoberg. Been forever since you played GT5. Used to play this game almost 24/7. Dude, me too. I played this so much. Like an ungodly amount. By the way, guys, if it's your last stream before Christmas, let me wish you, let me and Burb wish you a Merry Christmas. And a Merry Christmas to Gorbert McNasty. Thank you so much for becoming a member, sponsor, whatever the hell it is. You have ascended to the basement. Oh, there he is. There's our lad.
Hi, I'm Jeff Gordon.
No, you're not.
Professional NASCAR driver.
Oh, the mouth.
I'm here to teach you driving techniques that are very special to NASCAR racing. NASCAR is a race series with a lot of history, having started back in 1947. Though they're still called stock cars, today's NASCAR race cars are built on steel tube frames.
Can I get some V-Sync, please?
NASCAR regulations require the car to be 3,400 pounds, which is kind of heavy for a competition racing car. But because of this, driving techniques for NASCAR require that much more precision, care, and finesse.
No, they don't.
The engine is a 358 cubic inch carbureted overhead valve V8. Now just hearing this, it might sound like old technology to you.
Mm.
But that's really not the case. Even though these NASCAR engines are OHV, they rev up to 10,000 RPM.
Oh yeah!
Any engine expert would know that this requires the same level of technology as an F1 racing, which has double overhead cam engines up to 20,000 RPM.
Same technology as F1, you can fuck right off.
Four-speed. That's why you have to select the gear ratios to match each track.
This setup same technology as F1. Cam important. Resumes into a four-speed gearbox.
In NASCAR, there's less difference in the performance of each race car as compared to other categories of racing. That's why just a slight difference in the settings or the difference in driver skill can lead to winning or losing. Most NASCAR races are on an oval track.
It might be a bit loud. I'll have to adjust them.
It's that very shape that makes it require unique driving techniques. One of the first things you'll need to learn is drafting in other people's slipstream. The closer that you get to the car in front of you, the more you reduce aerodynamic drag of your car to overtake your opponents. Drafting is a technique that is of course required in all kinds of racing, but on an oval track, it becomes crucial. Because there are no low-speed corners, you can draft at any time. But remember,
no low-speed corners.
The less the downforce.
Bristol.
Enough with the talking. Let's get you into the car. You ready to drive? I'll see you on the track.
Okay, Jeff Gordon. Thank you for covering your weird mouth. Yeah. Okay. Like, I'm not gonna start some sort of like, oh, F1 versus NASCAR because they're just not comparable. But to say that a NASCAR requires the same technology as an F1 car is just an out-and-out lie. Can you imagine the hybrid in a NASCAR? That would be a fucking riot.
Oh, that goddamn European technology, not in my stock car!
Anyway, chat, let's go to school. You're right, they didn't specify what year, that is correct.
What sort of black magic is this? Fuel injection ain't in the Bible.
Jimmy, shut up. Ready. Jack, text hunger to 50555. Oh god. That it.
Excellent.
Excellent!
Excellent!
I was really slow with that. Yeah! He said excellent! Press the button!
Press the button, Jimmy!
Can I redo that to get 10 grand every time? That's the Gran Turismo strat. Eight is less than seven? That's a large thinking emoji there, chat. Hey, chat. Why was six afraid of seven? It's 7, 8, 9. I love these buttons so much. I gotta stop pressing them now. Okay, well, I don't know how I went into that.
Get ready.
Get ready. I'm gonna exit this, don't worry. I've shifted into fourth gear using my F1 technology. Come on, bump draft. Here comes the three. Oh shit, I didn't do it. Oh.
Get ready.
Yeah, I got a stream deck, finally. I actually bought two. I bought another one for the second rig as well when I finally get that up and running. Chat, are you hungry? X hungry to 555. 555 eat ass is the number. That'll cool you hungry. Get out of the way. What?
Did you mess up somewhere?
Piece of shit.
Get ready.
I never said NASCAR was easy. I never said NASCAR was easy. I said the first challenge we did was easy. I've never said NASCAR was easy. Don't you be putting that on me, man. I know how difficult NASCAR is when you are racing in a pack. I've driven it in... Ow!
Hey, are you alright?
Amazing reads, Jeff. Okay, who read it best? Who read best? And Davidson in F1 2018, or Jeff Gordon in DD5. Who did the best read? Guys, the engine sounds pretty bad in GT5. Shaking my head, Polyphony. Why wouldn't you update it?
Please, no, Antarino, Dima.
Oh man, it's actually moves around weird.
Thank you, Toby, but Robin is racing.
It is. Are you ready?
Are you ready? Got to give it to Ant. God damn it! I've gone like 4 billion miles per hour! God damn it! Dylan Hart! Damn it, Judy! Look at 12 grand for being terrible.
Ready?
I bum dropped him. God damn it, you were in my lane!
Are you ready?
Maybe he is. Go for the gamer muscle strat where you crash into someone and blame them.
Watching him play, I reckon that is just hilarious. He was so crazy in that game. Watching him do anything competitive is hilarious. It's like watching a puppy try and jump onto a sofa. That works a lot better.
Easy.
Well done.
I can't handle the technology. You're right. Yeah, GM did like a billion hour stream for that. I have no idea what he's... I think that's just like the idea of, I'm going now, Christmas is over, see you. Do it for Dale! First try as always. Always. Bump draft is when you bump him. Hence the name bump draft. Lessons with Jimmy. Oh, I can't even do that. That face is going to haunt me forever. Oh, I don't want to do cut. Can't it's not boring this game. What's this Top Gear test track? Is there Samba buses? You get 12k for both bronze and silver, and then 10k for just gold, if that makes sense. Red Bull Challenge. Oh man, I couldn't do that back in the day. I won't be able to do it now. Exactly. Megatron comes in with the completely correct point.
Welcome to the Top Gear test track, the base of the hugely popular British motoring TV show, Top Gear.
Oh dear.
You probably know all about the Top Gear track already, but let's go over some of the details anyway.
What does Burb think? He likes it.
It's located at Dunsfold Airfield in Surrey, UK, just 1 hour from London. And it's a short figure of eight track, with a length of 2.82 kilometres. Because it's a very wide circuit based on an old airfield...
This isn't Tom Brooks!
...drivers will initially find it difficult to figure out which way the track goes, let alone find the racing line. Don't worry, though. Once you're racing, you'll soon figure it out by following the other drivers. One word of warning, however. As we said, it's a figure-of-eight track, which of course means that it crosses over itself halfway through the lap. This means that there's a danger of collision with other cars as you pass through the crossover. On a normal circuit, you only need to be
this
aware
music
of
is
cars
very
in front
of its time.
Behind you. But on the Top Gear track, you need to look right and left too. Don't forget that when you're out there. The track layout was designed with the assistance from engineers at Lotus, the legendary British sports car maker, with a view to including all types of high and low speed corners to seriously test both car and driver.
It's been used as 13-year-old Tom Brooks. It probably is. Guy's got a voice of like an old man.
Schumacher, Jenson Button, Lewis Hamilton, and Mark Webber have all driven here.
Hey, chat. Remember when Schumacher pretended to be the Stig and he took off the helmet and it was Schumacher? My God, that blew my mind. I fucking lost my shit when I did that. Get well soon, Michael. I hope Sport Bible isn't trying to clickbait and get money by saying you're better when you're not. They probably are because the fucking world's a shit place, but oh well. Gotta get those clicks! Hello, EFR. How you doing, man? Tom's not home. It's a long drive for him, so it's like 2 hours. Well, a long drive for us British boys. Oh, now we're getting the proper racing. The one you've all come for. It's the Samba bus. I don't believe he's fine. I don't believe he'll ever be anywhere near fine ever again, which is kind of sad. Do you remember where you were when you heard that? Like, some people remember where they were when, like, bigger world events happened, but I remember where I was where I heard about Michael Schumacher. I was sitting in my friend Richard's
Can I put
student
a wang
house.
On this? Oh!
And it completely ruined the night for me. It really did. Thank you, Wolves, for the 5. Are you going to go for the Platinum Trophy? Have it and can say it's easy to get. I don't know yet, mate. We'll see. Thank you for the 5. I heard it's not easy to get. I heard it's impossible to get now because of the lack of online, but... Let's do it. Here come the lads. You might not like it, chat, but this is what peak performance looks like. Yeah, I remember I remember hearing Michael Jackson on my old 4x3 TV. My wrist is fine, thanks. A lot better. Pretty much where it should be now. Yeah, it's a detuned rotary engine, this. To the inside, look at that. Look at that grip. Racing engineers hate him. iRacing do have these bad boys. It's the R18. There you go, identical sign to the R18, see? Oh, the wipers are on. I turned too aggressively.
Please no punterino, Jimmer.
What? You bitch! Hey, Barmer, good to see you, man. Don't forget to feed the burb. There you go. Happy Xmas, Jimmer and Chatto. Thank you, Barmer. Good to see you, man. Hope you're doing well. I haven't seen you for a while. Only the best sim racing in the channel, you're damn right. There's no good view. This is the good view. Oh, sure, I shifted too late. Too early, even. Watch this flat out through T1 here. Clan bus has comparable technology to F1 cars. Oh, you're a fucker! The interior isn't just a shadow, which is nice. Some say you cut the course. Bump draft. No.
Please no punterino, Jimmer.
Goddamn cones. Thank you, James, for the 5. Any chance of a truck oval series reboot? I don't know, mate. It'd be nice to do. I'd have to get some more guests. And people were probably more willing to be guests now than they were back then. But perhaps. If you have a bit of a hankering for some oval racing right now, I'd recommend checking out Southpaw Racer. He's been doing a series called Turn Left and Pray. Really fun. I've been enjoying watching it, so.
Use DRS. Oh my god, this is annoying. But I like his videos. I like his videos where he races and the opinion he gives isn't kind of backed by what seems to be like quite a bit of being mad. But I guess that's my opinion of his opinion, so I don't know. I don't watch him so much anymore, frankly. What I do enjoy though was his Tokyo Extreme Racer streams. I really enjoyed those. Send it. Look at that. No understeer. Don't you put me in the cone. Don't you put me in the cone.
Please, no punterino, Jimmer.
Thank you, Jeb, for the 5. Cheers, mate. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Here comes a send. Don't touch the cones, Jimmer. I got punted then. Me too, Caster. We're past this guy this time. Or are we? Well, I've got a slipstream. You ain't, mate. If this were how track limits were enforced in our race, no one would finish a race. Right, let's get clear of those cones. I remember this being a thing when I did this first time. Just, oh, he hit the cone! DQ him! He hit the cone! DQ the AI! God damn it! One rule for me and one rule for them. Shaking my head. Oh god, they've got the slipstream. I'm going to try and send it on the inside here. Baccarat. Why is it called that? Oh my god, look at the speed through here. You what? This is shit. This is shit. Oh, I've short shifted to third.
Please, no punterino Jimmer.
Thank you, Doxer, for the 5. It's just the BOP of the cones. Yes, we do. In Apple. A wing would make things better. Didn't hit the cone. Send it. Oh, I've been hit from behind. Hey, get away! This is just peak Gran Turismo. Yeah, the Samba bus in iRacing is only actually accessible if you have a pro license. That's why no one ever sees any videos of it. Yeah, you can have a pro license in iRacing to have it. Have the inside, easy. Easy move. Do that move every day. It's the best move. People have said it's the best move as well. They agree with me. Yeah, I had to eat Tom. It's sad, but you know, it is what it is. Nature, isn't it? Crazy how nature do that. Surely there can't be a race worse than this. If I hit one of those cones when they're down like that, do I get DQ? I bet I do. Oh, they're just whacking the cones in the middle of a circuit. I get DQ. I bet that happens. Look at this slipstream. Look at this. Here we go. I'm going to just send it up the inside of your Baccarat like it's nothing. Like it's absolutely nothing. Watch out for the slow boys, Jimmy. Oh, Gambon. Wipers, turn off. Push me, friend. DQ that man. DQ him. Oh, mate, it's going to... I'm going to go around the outside here. Use the downforce that the Samba bus produces just naturally.
as a racing machine. Look at that. Sent it in there. Look at that glorious four-wheel drift. I'm going to take it easy now. I'm in no rush. I can get these guys easy. I'm in absolutely no rush. Until around the outside, it's nothing. I've got nothing on my driving talent and skill. Scallant, I call it. No, no, no. Don't you cone me. See you later. More fun with the trailer. Are you... No. Right, if I touch these cones, do I get DQ'd? I nearly touched that one there. If I had got DQ'd then, I would have probably said something very angry. That was like my first... That was like my first meme when I was speeding, the four-wheel drift. And that was like back when I did Twitch stream like a billion trillion years ago. By the way, guys, if you are enjoying the stream and you haven't done so yet, and you want to, feel free to like the stream. If you dislike it, then dislike it, but tell me what I can do better. If it involves driving more Stamper buses, then you are kindly invited to leave the channel. Or Combi, if you're from Brazil. There will be no DQ, this is it. This is the run. Look at the lads behind. The lads got nothing on me. Here come the lads. Look at that through there, absolute speed. Just bang on him from third. Through Gambon. Don't you go off the course now, Jimbo. There you go. First time and everything. Oh, look, guys. Look up there. Some social media you can follow. My Twitter. More importantly, my Instagram, where I post pictures of me looking weird driving a Hyundai. That calls for an accident. Nah, man, it doesn't. It does call for a burp, though. Sorry, I don't know what came over me there. Press the wrong button. I have that on the fucking button. I need more burbs. Yeah, 31k for nothing. You tease. I like having it on the button. Oh, I can do level 8. Is this the Lotus one that was spoke of? It is the Lotus one. Oh, no. Hey, Falsy, I'm good, thanks, man. I'm about to apparently do the challenge that was apparently terrible. I'm going to do it first time, you watch. Best driver, EU. Don't worry about any of these superstars, they got nothing on me. Jimmy, you've been to have a stroke. Oh yeah, oh T-boning, oh yeah, oh no! That's going to be a thing, isn't it? Oh. Am I going to do this first time? Survey says... Oh, there it goes.
Please, no punterino Jimmer.
What is this car? Thank you, Wyan. Am I ready for the Grand Tour game? No, I'm not. The Grand Tour game looks terrible. From the small bit of gameplay I saw. But maybe it's good, who knows?
Please, no punterino.
I'm not doing this, the car does that on its own. Thank you, James! Ooh! I need some TC, I think. Lads, what are you doing? wipers on again for extra speed. God damn it, go in a straight line car. Oh my god, this car. Dude! Right, sorry, we got this. The Kansai Drift, no! Make it, no, god damn it. What is wrong with this car? I'm a pretty bad driver, man. But don't worry about it. That's part of the fun. Send it in. Look at that. Easy outside overtake. Oh, hello, friend. Wipers on again. This thing is, it feels unrealistically difficult to drive. That cone's up in the air again. Now it just pulls in front of you there, it's kind of bad. We're up to P6, so we're halfway up the field. We're going off. Oh, we made it, shit. Making the plays. I can still win this! No! Fish. There's still a gap. Am I taking it? Oh, the overtake. Incredibly advanced. You can't go in a straight line. Through the cones. Oh, bollocks, I wasn't going to make it. I'm braking far too late for that. This thing has the worst differential in it of all time. That's a good move. I mean, that's very fair. Oh my god, lads! This is actually terrible. Also, I'm really bad, which doesn't help. Send it in. Do I gain a position? Oh my god, that was the best overtake I've ever done. Might be me, Hellcat, who knows? Though given this challenge is apparently renowned for being terrible, then I'll maybe you can cut me some slack, who knows? But that, nah, you wouldn't do that. You wouldn't do that to the stream.
Can I put a wang on this?
Oh!
Thank you, Wolves, for the pound. And pass the tyres on the right side. What? I can. The cone keeps getting sent into fucking space. My favourite is when the cone goes into space. I'm a bit too far back to win this, I think, but I'll give it a go. Exclusive in 4-4. I mean, seeing it here, so probably not. Oh, that was just my fault. Drove too fast. This is really difficult, man. Let's try this view. See if I'm better in the external view. No, apparently not. I thought I was going to do it easy. Probably not. We Super GT now. That right. Nedge. I didn't hit the cone! Okay, I might have done. Sucks. That's all right. I still need to actually do it properly. I set that up really quickly for the stream, and it isn't actually done how I would like it. But I do have a burb on it, which is currently dancing away, which is the best thing ever. Just see it in the corner of my eye. Yeah, let's just do that. It's a Lotus Youth TCS1. Laugh my fucking ass off. Don't be careful with that, man. You're gonna need that last one day. Yep, thanks for that. Although, to be honest, I might just do that. Decent might help. Let's have a look. There you go. Yes, Gromzy, if you do me a favour, mate, and give me a message on Discord, just because I couldn't find a way to message you on YouTube afterwards. Apparently they've actually removed the messaging feature on YouTube, so I couldn't message anyone, which sucks. But send me a message on Discord, Gromzy, if you don't mind, and I'll get that sorted out for you. So I can go right of this, let's find out if I can. Hey! You lied to me! Why would you lie to me? We honking now, boys. It's the cute little horn. Toot.
Can I put a wang on this?
Thank you, Wolves, for the pound, you little shitter. One of G27, but I don't own one. Can't be inside there, mate, easy. Back, back. Why does the cone always get sent to space here? Shit! God, this is... Ugh. Come on, turn, 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 turn. Good, good, no bad. Why are you stopping? You don't mind if I yeet? Okay, I'm a lot further back than I usually am here. I'm actually fine. I'm actually okay. I'm actually all right. I'm actually fine, guys. Absolutely fine. I mean, I'm incredibly fine, actually. The drink is not having an effect. I'm just bad at this game. Oh, not the cones. Not the cones! No! You see it happening for such a long time. It's like, oh, no. MC, this brought me into sim racing too, man, this game.
Please no punterino Jimmer.
Thank you, George! You! Nice man, thank you for the £2. This takes me back. This takes me back to Gran Turismo. Just getting mercilessly fucked by the challenges. You're mad about you. Oh, I'll read chat whenever I like, Snowtato. Part of the reason I stream. Sometimes I mess up, but I like reading chat. To me, the game is kind of secondary, and chat is... In these streams, anyway, chat is, like, the main thing for me. My phone has not stopped going off. I need to go check who's actually talking to me. Oh my god, the snap there. That's scary. I have to avoid the AI cars. That's a scary thing. They can just do what the fuck they want. If I go anywhere near them and hit them, I guess they'll DQ'd. Honk honk. No, 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 no. Oh my god, go for the corner!
out of it, you pleb. I'm gonna just brake on this apex. Why did you randomly oversteer right at the end? Send it. Fuck it. I wasn't going to do that anyway. That fucking car that held me up in the first part of a lap is the reason why I didn't do it. It just, like, stops in the corner. They're like, they weave in the middle of the track and then slow down. You can't do anything about it, probably just hit them.
Please no punterino, Jimmer.
Thank you, Ricardo. Appreciate that, mate. Inside.
Can I put a wang on this?
Oh.
Thank you very much, Eamon. For the two, three even, turn off your wipers. Now, wipers are essential. They create side downforce. So I wouldn't expect you to understand that. It's very advanced. Oh no, I didn't turn. Don't go off, please. Literally a fucking runway and I still need to go off. To the inside. This is the worst! Well, I'm glad you mastered it, Calster. That's not gonna fucking help me right now, is it? If you haven't noticed, I am not you! Ah! You give up, Ed. It's okay, we'll just honk some more. Honking will ease my pain. No, don't hit the car. I can't do anything for it because I fucking go too wide and they just stop. I hit that guy. Brilliant. Why no wheel? Oh my god. Takes me back. Not sure if you're memeing or not, but try and guess why I'm not using a wheel.
Please, no punterino, Jimmer!
Thank you, Hikari, for the two. Cheers, thank you very much. Stop it! Why are you like this? 10 cents.
It's a short shift. I never swear. This is a Christian stream. What's that snap? That's ruined me. That snap ruined me. No! I'm gonna do that. I'm sitting here until I do this. That's so annoying because they go too wide through there and they just stop and you can't overtake and you have to wait for them to go through. What's this send? That almost worked out! No! I didn't even need to turn into me! Oh, God! Just have, like, a nice relaxing honk. That's all things out. Oh, where am I going? Yeah, 24 minutes is nothing. How long did that Porsche thing take us? Like an hour and a half? Move, you fuckers! Thank you. Someone please put a working differential in this car. Thank you. Up on YouTube jokers again.
Please, no Pantorino. Jimmy.
I'm trying, Lucas, I'm trying. Thank you, Pikachu, for the two. Thank you, mate. Man. Come on, you shitbox. I use zero TC, then someone told me to use TC. You understand why backseating doesn't work? Everyone tells you different shit. Everyone's wrong. Well, that's one done at least. How do I gain 2 seconds? I got silver for that. Okay. Oh, we'll try going back to zero TC, but last time it fucked me a bit, so. How the hell do you miss a chicane? I don't understand. I'd rather do it properly though. I don't want to like cheat it. Oh yeah, anyway. Come on, game! You cannot expect me to like have to get through the field and have a slight touch and then just DQ me. Yeah, I can imagine that, George. I think getting stuck whatsoever at the first couple of corners is bad. You have to get past this blue car really, like, as soon as possible. As soon as this happens, you lose. That worked. That's what you need to do. I think that's the start you need. Okay, this is a better start. Come on! I still don't know how you're meant to do this. I'm not making the corner. No, you fucking idiot, Jimmy. I brake far too late. Ooh, that was perfect as well. Good job, Jommer. I know I needed to basically get past that guy at that corner, or it wasn't going to happen. That's why I sent it in so hard. Did I mean to go this way? Why is that allowed? You can do that? Oh my god. I'll spend the time and I'll beat it. That's what I like doing. Can't even cheat properly. You're not good. I'm going to be that guy and say it's Y-O-U apostrophe R-E. If you're saying you're not good, it means you are. If you're saying you're not good, it means that my not good, that belongs to me. It's possessive. That's right. These are the guys that I'm driving with anyway. I don't really gain much from it.
Can I put a wang on this?
Oh!
There you go, that's proper. You're only cheating yourself. Well, nearly. Apostrophe after the U. Nearly got it. Thank you, Eamon, sorry. I can read.
Please no punterino, Jimmer.
Turn out! Thank you, Dankius. Did this first shot. You're a god then, man. Yeah, the not good is mine. I possess it. Which I guess is actually also correct. In some sort of weird way. Not good enough. I'm just gonna send it. Get out the way, you fucker! Get your shitty blue Lotus and set it on fire. Big thank. Yeah, I'm going to do it like, I think. It's, the thing is, actually doing this like in a single race would be fine. It's just the fact that if you go anywhere near the other cars, you get to DQ. Right here, you have to wait for these guys to fuck about. Do it now. You have to get past these guys like straight away. Patrick has been banned.
Please, no Pantorino. Jimmo.
I'm trying, Lucas, the crown. I told you. I try a fucking car. Thank you, Paul, for the 5. Oh, it's Schumann. I called you Paul. That's disgusting. Thank you, man. AI getting good at it. I'm just getting worse. Yeah, because having to break out the back seat and copy bath, it's been a while, hasn't it? Let me through. Oh, you're such a cunt game. You are a big hairy vagina. You are a fucking disgusting vagina. I'm fine. I'm actually fine. Oh, wait, no, I'm not. Damn it. This is what I meant when I turned in. Re-in. Or just drive into the back of the guy in front. Fucking hell, what am I doing? Have some traction, please, Lotus. Get out of the way! You get fucked. Easy. Why are you snapping? Why are you snapping to the left? Stop that. That is illegal. It's ruined. You can't pass through there. They are just not let you. You AI, how is that allowed? You piece of fucking dick! Oh no! We're good, we're fine. I'm alright. I'm okay. I'm actually fine. There's no issues here at all.
Please no puntery, no jimmer.
You be quiet. Thank you, Schoenberg. Yep, there's a big old oof there. Out the way, you pleb. Fuck off on the grass, go on, get out of it. Cone's getting used in left, right and centre. Oh, this is horrible. I hate getting to this stage. Come on! No, fuck off. No! He's too far ahead, I think.
Fair victory! Yes, 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 yes! Completely fair! Fuck yes! Oh, there it is! Oh. Oh my god, that is a piece of shit, that challenge. Oh. Oh my word. Yeah, damn right I'm level 10. I think I'm going to live 10 years less now because of that. How long did that take? The precision punts of where I got my name from, really. Well, I thought, fuck it. I'm going to just yeet it and see what happens. And the yeet turned out to be fine. You
please
know? In fact,
no
I'd say
puntery, no jammer.
It was absolutely...
excellent.
Move. Awesome. Thank you, Schumann, for the two. Cheers, mate. Only 45 minutes. That's child's play. Child's play. To be fair, I actually live for like those challenges. I love just riding them out. And the release when you finally get it. Mate. I mean, sex is great and all, but have you completed the lowest release challenge in Gran Turismo 5? Also, better than Super GT.
Can I put a wang on this?
Oh!
Super GT, I challenge you to complete the Elise challenge in Gran Turismo 5. Go and do it, mate, if you haven't done it already. Good boy. Thank you, Eamon, for the free. Fucking finally! I know. You know what, chat? I think that's a great ending point for the stream. I think that's a great ending point. I hope you enjoyed the stream. I really enjoyed doing that. That was a lot of fun. It's great to come back and play Gran Turismo. And I think, judging from like, the reception of this, people have enjoyed it too. So... if you haven't done so already, feel free to like the stream. Subscribe as well if you want. If you don't, then don't. And just let me know if you want to see more stuff like this. You know, I'm really enjoying the chill streams. It reminds me a lot of when we first started streaming back in 1962. And that was just a lot of fun then as well. And hopefully it'll still be the same, you know, when you get around to things. I mean, we've got 2,000 people watching still at this point. So I think it's a fairly decent stream in that regard. But right, I'm going to bugger off now, chat. Thank you so much for watching. It means a lot to have you all here. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream deck, because I thought it was...
excellent!
I'll get some new noises on there, I promise. I promise I will. And yeah, I think it's time to end off. So what I'm going to try and do now is actually end the stream using the stream deck. Attempt to do it. This is probably going to go completely wrong. If it doesn't, though, then it's top 10.
Please, no puntery, no jammer!
Oh, thank you, Justin, for the 5. 20 years of trying. Sounds like my life. Thank you so much, guys. It's been fantastic. Right, let's see if I can do this right. So PS4 sound off. Take care, guys. Mic sound off.